are.
Jake.
What? What are you doing? Nothing right now. Doing nothing right now.
I can stream this if you want to watch how Destiny PvP is.
Yeah, I'm streaming it on my YouTube right now if you want to watch it.
Here we go.
I'm watching. I'm watching all these videos right now.
Yeah.
And plus, I'm gonna leave in like 30 minutes.
P.S.
I'm gonna put it on Twitch.
Limpin'. I like your clan there. Vexual Chocolate.
Ha.
That's pretty good.
Alright, I'm streaming it, Jake. So it's there.
What?
I said I'm streaming gameplay, so it's there if you want to watch it.
Alright.
This is the weekly competitive thing that they do every weekend.
I haven't actually posted anything on my YouTube in like 3 months now, and all of a sudden a random Destiny video. I used to post it with the, one of my other buddies, Nick. Me and him were doing Crimson Doubles back in February. I posted like every fucking round because we just decimated everyone.
That looked like a lot of fun, I just never got to play it.
Oh, it was hella fun, man. 2v2s consistent, that was good shit. And it was like random maps, it wasn't fucking one specific one. So that was a lot of fun. These guys are all under 391, so they're all fucking not at the damage. They're gonna do like a tiny bit less damage than us.
Mm-hmm.
So
honestly, that only makes a difference if you're like red sniping and super sniping.
Yeah.
Unless you're like 20 light levels on the roof, then you'll hit like 27. With
One of their guys is like a 360 something.
Oh, he's gonna get wrecked.
369 is one of their guys, unless he's really fucking good.
Like 28 headshots on that guy.
He's got patience and time on. So, yeah.
I mean, that's cool if you're not ADS.
Yeah. So, yeah, I don't know. What else? Invective. I think we're the only two year one exotics that I ever got. Period. Because I played so much, but I would never fucking get anything.
Yeah, my first exotic was Thunderlord from Lawless to Arc on the Nightfall, and then my second exotic was the, it was the Universal Remote from the Crucible Match, and I played 6. That was pretty
cool. Oh, shit. Did I almost get fucking sniped already? What the fuck was that? Oh, they're pushed left. Oh, there he is. Pushed him down right here. He's by the... There's another one right here.
Oh, three. You got three.
I'm gonna get this.
Boy, you trying to close range snipe me? Oh, remember, you can pull out your Sparrow.
Yeah. Don't let this guy get fucking revved, though. I'm watching the orb.
Done.
Where's he at?
Damn, those explosive rounds actually almost got him. I missed, but it hit the ground. I don't know, get on the turret. Where you at, boy?
I'm sticking on the orb. I don't actually know where the second guy that died is, so that's weird.
I don't know. Oh, I heard sniper shot.
Yeah, he's back there, mate.
Yeah, he's got that active camouflage, so you can't see him from behind.
Is that the patience and time, dude?
Yeah, he's all the way in the back in the rock.
Which side? Your guys' side over there?
Long most emphasis. He's back there. Yeah, Linton's got him.
Alright.
Get him. He's absolute now.
I can get you, if anything. Oh, well, I need one. I need one rev. Ah! No! Hey, the rev from last week is up, so I guess we can do that.
Oh yeah, right, well, right. I got rid of that.
Now I have 14 fucking special because I pulled the special twice.
That's that ass.
Oh, I almost had him. Fuck you. Oh no! What?
Ooh, explosive headshot. 309. I'll get you.
That's fine. I appreciate you. I don't see anyone nearby. The same guy, or same place. Yeah, snipe, same place.
One on my
watch
my orb.
Yeah, I had to push
one
back because. Okay.
Oh, I see him at the top.
You got one flanking you, Zetra. To your left.
Oh, I got one right here next to me. Shit.
Yeah, he's up top on the orb. I was gonna snipe that guy, but I went to the left instead.
He sees you. He's looking right at you.
Don't go for it.
Aw, damn it. Well, fuck it. I don't really care. That was a.
Loss is common in the Crucible. Let it compel you.
I was more interested in the fucking Titan that was behind me.
Yeah.
So, apologies.
It's not a big deal.
I'm gonna push all the way right this time. Just stay right. Oh, nope, I see him right here.
What if I run him over?
Can you?
Yeah, you can. You can hit him. It does like 60. Actually, I don't know. I think it's a lot more.
Shit. He's pushing around your side right there. And I got sniped. But I also have a guy behind me. Yeah, he's probably gonna die right there. Sorry, man.
Yeah, that's because I was running around my Sparrow. Okay, I'll take this. I don't like this gun at all.
You will come back from this death. It's what guardians do.
I really don't like sniping. I mean,
not the inventory, the what's it called? The scout rifle.
I really, really don't enjoy sniping.
Your team is behind.
That's a weird map. It's annoying getting used to it. I'm out of ammo. Alright, I'm gonna push up. Oh, I need to get some more sniper ammo first.
I see him. Alright.
Yeah.
I got one right here. Oh, what? How does that guy keep hitting me like that? There's no fucking way.
Yeah, one of them.
They're on my orb. There's two on my orb.
Alright.
Heads up.
Back off.
They're obviously both sniping.
Where they at? Are they both in there?
There's one right there to the left as well. He's a Titan. Oh, they're both right here. They're on his orb. Well, he's dead. He's alive. Sorry. That sucked. This is a horrible fucking map to play on, dude.
Where'd he come from? You're learning. Come back. Oh, he was on top.
Oh my god, why?
I just don't know how to play the map. It's not that the map is bad. I'm still used to running for the past 3 weeks on small maps. Alright, I'm gonna take this. Oh my god. We'll fuck off.
Got one.
Ammo available.
Got the other one. Okay.
He's gonna pick up the other guy that I fucking downed in a second.
Where?
He's right there. If you can watch an orb, watch an orb.
Guardian down. Get him. Get him, get him, get him. There we go.
You had them before this began.
Okay. I just never practiced with sniper. I used to be good at them, but I stopped.
I used to be really fucking good at sniping, but it's been such a long time since I actually had to snipe.
Yeah, I'm gonna go with Lincoln through the back.
Alright, I've got Golden Gun too, so. But I don't think they've popped any of their supers at this point either.
Now I got an Nova.
Oh, well, I'm about sniped in the air. Fuck. He pushed that fucking haul over here real fucking quick. He's on my orb, Titan, fucking sniping over here. He's on my orb, if you're gonna push anywhere.
I know.
Oh, no, he's in the middle by the special, where I am.
It kind of sucks because, okay, yeah, let's just change the shotgun rated to sniper rated. I guess that doesn't solve the problem, it just switches the weapon types.
Alright, I'm not gonna do what I was doing.
Yeah, let's go to one thing. Probably just pick up with him.
There's two there.
Where at?
On the right side, far right. One's directly below you, on my orb.
I know. Alright, I'm gonna get him. Hold me up.
Guardian down.
Damn it, behind. Right side. Right above you. Turn around, Lincoln. Alright, go in the building and just kill. He's coming, he's following me. He's gonna come through that door.
Yeah, I got fucking wrecked.
Yeah, you got two on the outside of that building.
He's pushing in. Titan pushing in. All three pushing in. Fuck it, call it a day.
Watch your back.
Fuck. Whatever.
Your team was eliminated. Better luck next time, Guardian.
It's a good thing I'm just fucking farming and I'm not fucking serious, or I'd be pissed.
Yeah. That was kind of bullshit. But there, I mean, only one of their guys was actually good. Because one of them, I think, had like a 4-point KD. Oh, what the hell?
Oh, hey, there you go, bud. There you go. At least you got some gear out of it.
Switch to my actual loadout.
Yep.
Blind tradition, things breakers, so there we go. And I gotta switch to my sniper boots, or my fusion rifle boots.
I think if we were to play the same way that we had been playing the past couple weeks, like rushing with shotguns and shit, but keeping a good swivel, we'd probably like throw some people off because they're expecting the snipe, so they're looking for the snipe.
Yeah.
But if we rush like all of us from one way, and fucking hit him with shotguns and fucking pulses like we had been, like, I think that would actually possibly work. I don't know. Yeah. Because they're gonna.
Well, I mean, like, yeah, we're farming for coins, but I mean, it doesn't hurt to try to figure out a strategy.
Yeah.
While we're doing it, you know.
Mm-hmm. We can see if that like works one or two rounds, and if it does, well then maybe it's a fucking thing, and we can actually try it.
Okay, dude. Okay, just carry more ammo for special weapons stack with carry more fusion rifle ammo.
I don't think so. I think it stacks. At all.
I have zero glimmers. Shit.
What?
I have 34 glimmers.
Yeah. Well, that's fun. Oh, I finished something.
Well, oh, I was gonna pop these bounties, but I'm still on legendary marks, so I don't wanna waste them.
I'll probably just
go buy a crap ton of planet materials. I wish you could buy heavy ammo for legendary marks, that'd be nice.
I think this next, if I can,
seriously,
if I can pop a, never mind, if I can get a special once or twice, I'm probably going to fucking, I'm pushing left, with you.
Alright, right side. There's one back there, spawn.
One in the back of their spawn?
Yeah, he went right. He's going to
the okay, spawn. I see one on top here. He fell off the top over there,
I don't see him. I don't know if the Wing Vegas
have grabbing some special.
Yeah, I'm over here at this okay, special. Alright, I got 14.
Over here, there's another one near me. Right over here.
We're over there. Alright. There's one behind me. So I'm gonna hold off on that for a second.
Yeah, Queensbreaker's gonna be amazingly fun on this map. I wreck.
He's
that
gotta
map.
Be in here. Where's he at? Oh, what? One hit, one shot right here where I might. Oh, fuck. Alright, he's pushed on my orb. He's on top. He was.
I hit him. He's got one shot left. I hit him for 147.
If you can get the rev, get it. Love you!
All enemies have been eliminated.
I get 14 shots for every special I open. It's kind of ridiculous.
Whoa.
The hell, I got 2 of this.
I'm gonna push that same way.
If your team can keep this up, victory is assured.
I'm going right. There's a sniper.
Yeah, I hear sniping, but I don't see it. Where they at? You guys see anyone yet?
The one guy died in the back of their spawn.
Alright, okay. Retreated. We're in the back cave in their spawn. Not like I'm put this way. I think he's back. There were 2. I saw 2 markers. I think one's hiding out in the spawn. I don't know where he is.
GG.
That's weak right there. That's weak.
Let's go again.
Oh, dude, I feel messed up last night. My whole neck hurts. Like, if I yawn, my neck gets all tight and sore.
Gross.
What happened?
I said I slept all messed up, I guess, last night, because I woke up and, like, if I yawn, my neck is sore. Like, the muscles in front of my neck.
Oh, damn. I hate when that happens.
Like, where my throat is, you know? Like, when you swallow and your throat's sore and stuff.
Yeah, I hate when that happens.
But it's not, like, the front of your... It's, like, the sides, and it sucks.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm pushed right next to you.
Oh, you're good.
Ah, shit. He's right there, yeah. I didn't actually expect that, I don't know why. He's pushed in there. I'm gonna push the front. He just threw a grenade at me though. We can...
I'm gonna push him in the back.
That's fine.
He's done.
Cool. Let's find the other 2 quick. I'm gonna push their spawn.
Yeah, I'm gonna... Oh, whoa, left side.
Left.
One's right near me.
One's near the spawn too. He's right here. Got another one.
Last one's near me on their spawn side.
On their spawn side? Okay. Well, he's probably going for the res in the fucking tunnel.
No, he's weak.
No, he's weak. Okay. Right, there you go. Good job, man.
All enemies neutralized.
It usually takes me a few fucking rounds, honestly, even winning, or losing and winning, whatever, to actually warm up a bit, so
heavy
I guess this is good to not actually fucking play.
The NMD, like, the city sock boot things. You try to run me over? What
heavy
the shit?
Got one.
All right, I'm
over
here.
Here.
I'm here.
If you got the heavy, pull it. Feel free. I'm not gonna get it.
Last one's below me.
Okay,
yeah.
Cool. coming over to you.
He's on the cannon.
Oh, oh, never mind.
That was a bad
getting
idea.
Getting this special. Opponents lie broken in your way.
Yeah, see, now we're doing good, but that's because we're actually paying attention.
Yeah,
oh, I got a noble bomb.
I've got my golden gun, so if we want to use specials this round, feel free, but they're probably going to do the same thing, though.
Watch out for that torpedo, boy. Nice.
Oh, good job, good job.
Not tough because it's all map awareness.
Yeah, okay, push whatever you fucking killed. So looks like they're probably that way. I'm gonna look right. Look left. Good. I don't see anyone over here, but where'd you kill them?
They're both right in this area.
Okay, that's fine.
Alright, I'm gonna ride him on the stair and go with one.
Alright, I can visually see both fucking orbs right now, so.
No.
Got. Alright, well, I'm gonna push that. That's cool. I'm gonna push right then to counteract where you are. Alright, good job, man.
Bye.
All enemies.
Good job, man.
Nice work. Like, they just get vaporized, it's so funny.
What the shit, Jake? I'm gonna send you this. It's so
oh my god.
This is funny.
Well, at least we got 250 glimmer from it, so I'm not totally poor now. Or 200 glimmer, what a big deal.
I wish I had a crucible booster though, I don't have any more.
You want me to put one on?
It's up to you.
I have like
I'm probably
20
running
of them.
This for a while. Do
I have
it.
Like, yeah, I have like 20 of them, so I mean, I don't care.
Oh, look, Jake, these are restocking.
Be right back though.
Shia LaBeouf, bro. Bernie Sanders. No, I was looking at the one with the with the young Bernie or Joe
for
Biden.
Bernie Sanders.
Dude, Joe
for
Biden,
Bernie.
What the heck? Joe Biden. What the heck, dude?
Like, he looks so different. That's what politics does to you, Jake. Like cancer.
True.
Rots your body.
Sorry,
Joe Biden's
the best ever alive.
Best friend. Like, Joe Biden and Obama could have been on Brokeback Mountain.
That's me, dude. I'm Shia LaBeouf.
Since when did he spit? He's not bad. He's just not good.
I'm back. Sorry. Eliminate all enemy targets. Watch us go fucking go completely flawless now.
Yeah, fuck this. I'm gonna YOLO this.
I hear a horn.
That was
you.
Yeah, they're all rushing right side, by the way. I already got behind them.
Okay, I'm looking across right this second. Good job, man.
What the fuck?
They should be over there again. The one behind
another
us.
Another one's behind us.
Yeah.
monster, I'm shoulder. You're nervous. I'm not sure. I'm rockster. You're novice. I'm on
you. What? I'm pushing with you. He's gonna go for the rev, I think.
This boy saying.
You on me.
Yeah.
He tried sniping me with a high caliber round, said not today, bitch.
Enemy team eliminated.
Oh, Earl Lemongrab. I invited that guy earlier and we were shitting on him. It's his fault that I joined.
In the lead. Don't choke, Guardian.
Alright, Limpin, I'm gonna push up with you.
I missed that jump. Where are they at? Are you guys side?
Back.
Back your side? Okay. I'm coming.
Guardian down. Left side, left side. Guardian you got down. One behind that rock over there. It's like a water tank. He's coming. One's in the cave. They're both where my body is.
Yeah, I saw him. I saw him right there. I just wanted to get a fucking rabbit. What? Res
bang. Yeah, I hate respawn. You guys. You guys are so broke.
Your team was eliminated.
I was just throwing it.
Better luck next time.
I just could not have revives. Try a little pirate. You won't listen though.
Neck and neck.
I'm never good when I'm the last person, but if we're all running, then I'm usually pretty okay.
Yeah, they didn't go that way this time.
I didn't see him right when I was pushing that way.
There's one still there. There's one on the left side.
Yeah, God damn it. I don't even know where the fuck this guy is. Oh, they pushed around behind me.
Fucking cold as shit.
Where are you at? Oh, fuck, I missed you. Don't get pushed.
God damn it. Right next to you.
Oh, well, I was looking at the guy sniping me.
Don't
let this be the end. Fight on. Alright, I say we spare a Russian from the right side. Like this. I'm gonna go this way.
The team is behind.
Oh, they were thinking the same thing.
Well, then, good.
Inside.
Where'd you kill the person? I got him.
Back.
Got him.
Alright, they're inside.
Is there one inside? I think, yeah, no, you pushed back around me. You pushed back completely.
He's got a couple shots onto him.
Yeah. Okay, well, I'm pushing left on this.
If right, you guys can push right.
Oh, there he is.
Yeah, I'm off the body.
He's right here, like where I'm shooting. He's in our spawn mid. I can see him. He's real low. He's just running away. But he knows that I'm pushing right, him, so I mean. He's just standing back here, not really doing anything. You getting sniped or what was that? There he is. Up, he's right here, right on my body. Fuck, where'd he just walk to?
He's running back toward their spawn. He's getting revived.
He's going under, he's going under for the special and everything. He's running back to get revs.
God damn, I hate revives, dude. Revives are stupid. There shouldn't be revives in time.
This is common in the Crucible. Let it compel you.
It's okay. I don't really care if we lose since we're just farming right now, but obviously it does feel good to win. Just
heavy ammo on the way.
Well, no, like I'm trying to figure out a strategy for when we actually try to go flawless.
There doesn't seem to be a fucking like a good strategy right now. It's just better shot or not, right this second. I see them over there with you. I'm also golden
heavy
gun.
Heavy ammo available.
All right, I'm grabbing heavy. You guys ready?
Yeah, I'm here with you.
Left side.
I'm pushing bottom mid over here and fucking coming out. Where's he at?
That sucks. It's just whoever's the king of the snipers. But there's revives, so if you
oh
snipe,
shit, he's gonna be over here by me.
My whole team.
He's over here by me. I got him, I think. Whoops.
All enemies neutralized.
I don't know, I just think if Trials didn't have revives, it would be perfect. But revives kind of takes away the point of Trials.
I would prefer...
You're behind, but you have a chance.
I
don't
would just
give
prefer
up.
Not to be able to be revived. I'm pushing with you guys. Oh no, he's on top right here. What? He shouldn't have fucking killed me. Come here and get me. I can't.
God, man.
I don't see him. Oh shit, he fucking self-rezzed? Well, that's some shit.
Guardian down. You're the last gun in the fight. Double down.
I'm in.
He's right there, he's right here.
Oh shit, you revived me, sorry.
No, you're good. I got him again.
Your opponents lie broken in your wake.
It's okay, I'll take the golden gun triple. Alright, well we're tied up now, so I guess that's a good thing.
You're tied.
I'm going right side here. Like full right.
There.
Are they left?
I see one. Mid.
Is it mid? I got one here. Oh shit, he's fucking. He's low. He's low. I got him right here. Got one.
Left side. In the building.
Watch for the self res.
Getting a special.
Okay, well both of their fucking orbs are right here, so if you guys can play it, I can watch the orb.
Tether.
Guardian down.
Don't die.
You're all that remains.
He's back there. He's hiding behind a pillar.
Yeah, I know. I saw him.
He's going for Reeves. Yeah, he's going for revives. He's peeking. Yeah, he's going. He's shade stepping.
Where's he at? They can see me. So.
Yeah, he knows you're there.
Yeah.
All right, he's going your left.
He's top of the building to your left. Okay. In the middle level. Middle level.
Up. There he is. Right there.
Oh, come on. Pulled the sniper out? What a dick cheese.
I saw that coming.
You will come
yeah,
back
I did too.
Death.
I don't know why I didn't snipe him too. I should have just fucking pulled it out. I should have pushed you guys and revved since he was rushing me.
Yeah. Alright, I'm going to push right because right has a lot of spots where you can have long lines of sight.
Yeah, that's why I was sitting over there like that. I'm going under the map.
Oh, wait, I saw one. Oh, sniper back, all the way back.
Okay, I'm pushing their spawn. So let's not.
Yeah, one's going mid. One's in that building, watch him. One's in the back. Good shit. Got him. You're welcome. Hello, buddy.
Thank you on that one. That was fucking ridiculous.
Who's in this building?
Okay, well I'm watching these two orbs.
He's on bottom level.
Alright.
He's running towards revives.
That's fine, he can.
Oh. Where are you going, buddy?
All enemies have been eliminated.
I got my golden gun again.
Nice. We just lure him our way.
I'm pushing top again. Actually, no, I'm pushing underside below them again. Because I went that way and they fucking didn't see me coming. That's fine.
Oh, these sights are weird getting used to.
Oh no, he's pushed me. Me. There's two of them on me. Over here on this side.
Oh, okay.
I'm coming back to you guys left. Sorry.
Okay, cool. I got one. I hear a sparrow. I think I hear a sparrow.
I got sights on their on the orb, so if you try to push it.
I'm watching the revive right now.
I would watch your ass though if you didn't.
I'm gonna watch right.
Okay. I got golden gun if they decide to fucking push to it.
Yeah, just watch that. Watch that orb.
I see one over here.
There's one over in the cave.
Yeah.
Got
I'm
him.
Going all the way back.
It looks like they're gonna fucking push his orb. The one I just killed over there, they're gonna push it.
Last one's one shot. In the back side of their cave, their spawn side.
I see him. I'm coming. Yeah, I see the red dot. He's over here. He's back on me, but he's in building side.
Alright, well, I'm on their second guy's orb. Alright, yeah, I'm on the first guy
that's
dead.
I got him.
Cool. Watch out for a self-res.
He's
down. This fight is over.
Okay,
target eliminated.
I invited that guy to the party earlier too. Nice work. Yeah, that was a good round. It's funny how I'm better with the Queen's Breaker's bow than I am with the sniper rifle.
Oh, what?
What the?
Cool shit, man. Well, that was a fucking decent round. I actually enjoyed that shit.
So it seemed like we were starting to figure out a plan there. It just sucks because on this map, it really just comes down to who's the god sniper and who's not.
Like, if they seem to push that fucking right side, if you guys can continuously like distract them, I can absolutely get underneath them and below or behind them. That was pretty simple that one round. As for
honestly,
1B,
that time I got that guy with the guy that was on you, I got him by accident. Like, it was just a shot that I hoped hit. Hit him in the head, so.
I think we should like try the fucking the pulse shotgun and see if we can just rush an area and see if they fucking like get distracted by it or fucking
wanna
throw
try
it
that
off.
Matador pulse shotgun matador.
Yeah, possibly.
Or we could probably try two shotties and my fusion rifle so that way we can like range them. So if they try to get out of range from you, I can get them in the mid range with the pulse gun.
Yeah, that's fine. I got the stellar vestige, so I mean I can fucking map it.
Yeah, I just realized that the Zen Meteor is the same impact class as like the super high impact, but it has the rate of fire as like the LDR and stuff. Actually it has more rate of fire than the LDR. No, it has the same, never mind. That's kind of interesting. It's good to know. People probably don't think to use it in PvP, but I think it's because the scope on it has a lot of zoom. That's probably why. Hey Jake, I'm gonna send you these. What do you think of these?
Oh lord, the green tail about to be shit.
What's up? Shade Step King.
What the fuck?
You like those, Jake?
What the fuck? Nah, dude, today I saw this guy, he was wearing Sperry's, and the Sperry's literally had holes in them.
Ew.
Like, there's like these little fucking holes in them. I was just like, what the fuck is that?
Bro, these are like Adidas had babies with Sperry's, dude. Like, what is it? It's gross. It's like a Sperry with a 2-inch thick heel.
I am so tired.
Jake, did you see the thing that they want to fuse Tamuk with TamuCC?
No.
Yeah, they want to make them both into one college, and I think it's the dumbest idea ever. They're 50 miles from each other.
What, Tamu and Jomar?
No, Tamuk and TamuCC. Tamu Kingsville and TamuCC. What the hell? Yeah, they want to fuse them into one college. It makes no sense.
I just want to say I am 5.5 cups of coffee deep in today, and I don't like it.
Damn, bro. Bravo, team. I can never, like, I have a hard time drinking the smallest size from Starbucks.
Like, my head hurts. Alright, well, I'm gonna push far right with, I got the Stellar Vestige out, so, I mean, I can essentially snipe with it.
Oh, they're pushing right, they're pushing right. We got a Sparrow incoming.
Alright, that's cool.
Yeah, he went far right.
Oh, nope, I got him right here. Oh, they're sniping.
Oh, there's Shade Step King.
Guardian down.
Oh, no.
I saw.
Right side?
I see his fucking body.
My body.
Watch got one.
He's right here. Oh, he's dead. They got him.
I got him. I can res you. Unless he decides to push with a snipe behind me. Yep, he is. He's right here. Right here, left. Yeah, I see him. He's gonna be low in a second. He pushed back to the other side. No. Oh, he's right there. Throwing grenade. Heads up.
Where is he?
He's still up, I think. No, he's gonna push their bottom fucking res, probably. Oh, he's in the bottom. I see him.
He's not anymore. He got vaporized.
Oh shit, can we get to push this?
It's so funny watching that happen. He grabbed our special, though.
Yeah, he did. I was about to say, can I push the special and see it, but never
mind. We're all red barring in this lobby.
Oh, well, they're red barring. I don't see a red bar for us, but I'm gonna push their left under. Alright, I'm gonna push their left under, so if you guys wanna go top and kinda distract them, that's fine too.
Yeah, they're going right. You got one right?
I got one over on me too. Looks like he's up here. He killed me. Right here, dead center with a special.
I see him.
He's pushed around left. He's coming around that backside behind you. Behind you, below you. Oh, well, that was knifed. Oh, he's top right here. He's sniping.
Guardian down. Got him.
Guy's weak on my orb. No shield.
Where? Okay.
Jumping up top.
Gotcha.
He's going.
Is he gonna get this fucking...
Damn it.
Here, hold on. I'm gonna get you.
Get him. He's absolute. Damn it.
He's gotta be high side out here. Alright, he's pushing around. I can... He's right here.
They're both back here. I'm making contact.
I got two orbs right here on me, so if we can find the other guy, that'd be great.
Yeah, right, back right.
Back right?
You're right side, Lincoln. You're left, right there, you're left. Go outside, he's coming up the door. Behind you, he's coming at, like, he's on the opposite side of that wall from your back.
Shit.
Yeah, he's
okay,
up there.
Okay.
Alright, he's going your way. Okay, Lincoln, you can jump. He's going for my body now. He's running, go, you'll see him, there he is.
Oh, I see him. Don't get killed, please. I'm trying to push your body. Oh my god, he has no ping! I can't hit him!
Nice.
Or did I killed him?
Yeah.
How did I fucking kill him? I shot him 60 fucking times and he didn't take any damage.
That was impressive, too.
that was good.
Headshot from the grave.
Yeah, I hit him like 6 fucking times and I didn't see any damage taken. And I was like, oh wow, how's he hitting me? But I can't hit him.
Right.
They are? Alright, cool.
Mid.
Yeah, I'm gonna go mid.
Right.
Oh, what?
Fucking shit.
Yeah, they went back to the dome again. Like, Catalepsy, they're on the opposite side of that building.
Nah, I got him. He's right here with me. I need to push your rope though, so I'm gonna get that res if I can, as long as they're not on you. Do you know where they are? Is anyone on you?
Oh, Shade Step, up top.
No.
Shade Step, up top, same building.
The guy that killed me was the guy that you killed.
Alright, cool. I'm with you.
I'm there, back here, back here, I need help.
I don't know where you even are right this second.
Guardian down.
Okay.
They're spawning, man.
They're spawning.
The callouts on this map. I don't know. Watch out. Okay. You know that building in mid?
Yeah, I'm
shades
looking.
Cap. Left. You're left. He's up on top. He's invisible.
Oh, shit. I don't even fucking see what the fuck he is doing.
Alright, Linton, you got that one, man. Yeah, that's the one. Watch out. You got
I'm about to get sniped.
Yeah, go for their spawn, Linton.
He's pushed back in their spawn, sniping.
Yeah, go straight for their spawn, that's really good.
They're both, right, like, trying to snipe me, so... Right. They're both just trying to snipe me, so...
Alright, push up on him, Catalepsy.
I don't know where he is. There was a snipe behind
left,
you.
Left, and go through that building. Oh, no, we're just trying to spawn, like, 3 and 2, 3 and 1. Alright, he's on top of the building. Right up, jump up, get up there.
Nah, fuck that shit.
You're in. I know where he is. He's up there.
If you can't kill him, capture the zone.
Oh god. Oh god, I fucking hit him with the knife.
He's on top of the building.
Yeah, I saw him. I hit him with the knife though. Holy shit.
Capture a little bit and then just run.
No. It's over. All I got him. Have
been eliminated. Oh yeah. If you.
And P.S. Hi, Haley. That,
if you just capture a little bit of it and then run away, you'll capture it. If time runs out. Oh, and then time runs out.
Heavy ammo on the way.
All right. This is heavy round. I got my golden gun. I'm totally gonna fucking teardrop this shit.
Yeah.
They're top mid over there.
Heavy ammo available.
They're pushing the heavy. Right this second.
Damn it.
Fuck. Alright, well, I don't know if I can actually get him. What? I fucking double meleeed him, and he lagged so hard I couldn't hit him. One right below. He's right on my body, right on my body, my body. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was beautiful.
Getting burger meat. Are they here already?
That was a beautiful shot.
Are they here already? They're getting burgers, right?
Their pings are really pissing me the fuck off. I would honestly watch for the supers, so don't get together.
Alright, later, Jake. I'll be on.
See you later,
I'll talk to you later tonight.
I don't know.
That guy's pinging, like, real bad. It didn't show my shots, but I killed him, so.
Yeah.
I got an over for this guy.
I got a fucking golden gun, but I don't know where he is.
He's on the right side. He's on the right side near the door. Got on his ghost.
He's pushed way, way far away now.
Oh,
he pushed far left.
He pushed res.
What?
Damn it.
Yeah, I thought I was telling you guys.
Oh, well, why the fuck did we kill them so far apart, man? Fuck. He's pushing the other res. But he ain't gonna get it, motherfucker. He's coming up top, one of them. Nah, he's low. Bottom right there. Bottom build. Oh, fuck. Run.
Back off. You get on your sparrow and get out of there.
No.
Watch out.
I'm gonna stay. Oh, they snipe. Right there, left, limping. Left.
Oh,
right
shit.
Behind those rocks.
I threw a grenade. I'm gonna get him off you. Hold up.
If you can come get me, res. Just res. One of you.
He's running.
He's pushing. He's going far back to our spawn. He's going to our spawn. He's pulling the special over there because I don't think he had ammo. He's on his sparrow coming this way. Actually, he's dead center right there. Dead center as you're looking right across right there. He's right there.
10 seconds.
Alright, watch out for the fucking... The flag cap?
Watch out for the sweeper.
Oh no, I got him right here. I got him. Oh fuck. God damn it, not again. I'm an idiot.
Alright, watch his body, I'll get the cap.
He's coming toward my body. He's pushing mid. Oh, heads up, run! Arc blade, unless you can shotgun or something. He's right there.
Bravo wins.
Oh my god, good job, bud. Good fucking job. Combat
stirs my blood. Yeah, at that point there was only hold it off and hold my ground.
I was just pretty much a distraction at that point. Just, here, shoot me!
I mean, I was ready for him. I threw an Axion bolt and I was about to melee him as soon as the Axion hit him.
I can't stop dying. Oh, look at that. I get the only reward. I'll be right back.
The Trials bounty gear, or the Trials win gear drops up to 400, right? Like from 5 wins and 7 wins?
I believe so.
Yeah, I think it does, because I remember I got a 394 last time.
It doesn't matter, like, if we win or anything at this point. It's a good card already.
Yeah, I think we're probably going to make 5 wins, though.
Yeah, we might. I'd like to see it, at least.
I still, how many coins do I have? I just need 9. I'm at 7, so if I get 2 coins, it'll be good for a serious run.
Yeah. I mean, we can continue playing, like, 1 or 2 more.
LDR would be close. Just to fucking... This is actually really fun.
We could play a couple more if you want to, and fucking try to get some more. That way you don't fucking waste 1 on 1 card and we ain't got shit.
Yeah.
I mean, I'd prefer to have a couple extras.
I wish this was fusion rifle and sniper rifle, but it's fusion and rocket.
I can't stop dying. But I'm okay with it.
Alpha team.
Is it really sweaty, nasty players, though? Limited. I didn't even look. All enemy
targets. Right. Oh, this spawn. I don't think we've
okay.
On this side yet, have we?
We have, yeah. We pushed far, far left the first time. Oh, they're over here. They're over here. Or I have one over here, probably. He's sniping far. Over. He's far.
Oh, far left.
Yeah, far left with a snipe.
Oh,
don't
shit.
Get
is that a Mida? Oh my god.
Yeah, bitch, it might be. Ah, goddammit. They both pushed me. They're on the orbs. I'm gonna switch up my shit. Actually, I can't because I have ammo now for special, and I'm an idiot. He's on top of where I'm at, so it doesn't matter.
Don't let this be the end.
I'm tempted to bust out my J-Rabbit. Like, this is the perfect map for the J-Rabbit.
Yeah.
Just 3-shot people from across the map.
I keep thinking I should change to my fucking sniper, behind. But I can't now because I don't have any special.
I'm gonna watch this side with my little BPP. Oh yeah, that's fine.
I'm going right, so I'm gonna try to flank him a bit, and we'll see if I can get around there before you guys get sniped. Well, don't get sniped, and just play it safe for a second,
no,
so
I'm
I can.
I'm not in a position to not get sniped.
Okay, well their guy is right here on me, and I'm an idiot. Where is he? Oh god, why? I don't know why I don't have a sniper out at this point. I don't even see their guy, man. Like...
Damn it, he's at... How did he jump off? What the? Alright, they're coming for their res and they're at my body. You can get him because he's in that little valley, so you have an advantage on him with the higher ground. Oh, not anymore. He took off on his arrow. He's in our spawn. Far back spawn.
No. Oh, god damn it, Mita. How did it kill me? I didn't even see him. God damn it. I'm gonna have to fucking change to something else. I don't know what to change to, though.
You're learning. Come back strong.
It's a good thing we're farming fucking coins and we're not, like, playing serious, or I'd be upset by these guys.
Yeah. I mean, this is an interesting map. It's just like, remember last week how long it took us to get used to it?
Don't give up. Yeah.
I don't know, I'm not good with knives. I'm just gonna do my own thing. I'll get your res, hold on.
You're fine. I wouldn't even... They're gonna res bang me, so... Or they're gonna get you as you're resing me. Yeah, you flew way too high. There's two watching me, so don't even try it. They're literally at that corner at the bottom of the building. Two of them, just sniping. So, I wouldn't be concerned on it. Unless you absolutely can get me. He's right in... Yeah. Alright. He's watching my orb from behind the corner right there. They're both watching. They're all three literally on you right now. Pushing you. They're pushing you. Yeah, they're pushing you hard.
Damn it, man. See, this is the strategy that's going to work on this week's map. Like progressive little pushes. Like, okay, snipe, hold them off, and then push, snipe, hold them off, push.
I'm going to go ahead and switch to my clever because it was doing better for me than this. They're both, well, one's mid-top, he's pushing you, fuck it. The sniper is coming up, pushing you right, literally right in front of you, he's pushing. Right there, on top of that rock. You just saw his head, I'm pretty sure. He's below to the left, he went around right there. He's right above you. Right there, right there, below you, right now. There he is. Fight to the end. Like, as you jumped up there, he was right below the rock right there where you were. Sorry.
He's above you. I'm like, well, he's in the fucking air then.
Yeah, my apologies on that. I'm really bad at calling out, and I don't know what to fucking actually call for this map.
I know. Yeah, he's about 455 meters away at a 54 degree angle.
One sniper on the left, weak, no shield. Heavy
ammo. Alright, yeah, I'm pulling out Jade Rabbit. I'm just gonna go down and fuck this shit.
These guys' metas are fucking retarded. He's right there on the left corner of that rock. He's throwing a grenade at my body. So, you're fucked.
Bitch. What's up, boy? How you doing?
Oh, wow.
You woke me up. I was about to get that guy too, but my gun's slow as shit. Alright, he woke me up. I'm over here half.
Can't wake up. I've literally gotten no kills in four rounds. I've been first death every fucking time because I push out too far.
Match point. I got something. I'm an idiot. Rabbit is literally the town. I hit him body shot. How you doing, boy? You like the Jade Rabbit? Huh? You like those headshots? Alright, there's one on my body. Watch out. He's gonna red snipe. Russian.
Oh no, he's on... He's gonna kill me too.
He's on my body.
Oh, no. There he is. Yep.
You gotta rest him, Linton.
No, just pop down here and get me again. Let me get killed.
Rage.
Hey, we're 4-1, but I literally haven't died. Or I literally haven't killed a person yet. It's really awesome. I like it. Thanks for the care, you guys.
I'm always carrying you.
Okay. Oh, alright. Time for a comeback.
You're right, Shax. It is time for a comeback. Watch out.
Yeah, that was that. This was the worst decision I think I've made this entire fucking match too. I'm done with this card. This guy's pushed all far around right. He's coming at you, Zidro, from above.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Jade Rabbit.
Are you
so
using
good.
Jade? You're using Jade right now?
Yeah. I was looking for 70 from that far away. Hey, just come for my res. Now's your only chance. He's coming, but okay, watch. Yeah, he's coming. Now's your chance. Go for it. I'll get him.
Alright, top their res. Their res. He's getting it. I would watch your right
side.
Get the res? Yeah, you got the res.
No.
I got a golden gun.
All Alright, good thing this
last map guy's got golden guns though. He just wasted the last two shots.
Yeah, he missed.
He's going for their res.
He's going for the res. Their top res.
He's gonna get both of theirs.
Oh, what? Why'd you res me? Fuck, I'm bad.
Guys, we're coming to the right side, we're gonna hold it down. Actually, I have a shotgun for these boys.
He's just gonna snipe me, I know he is.
Stay out, don't stay in the open then.
Well, I'm not.
There's one...
Yeah,
one near
coming.
My orbs.
He thinks he's split.
In the cave on your guys' left side. There's two. Two on the left side. One's going top middle building.
Go down, fight.
Get him, push on him, he's weak. They're going for point. I'm going for your edge.
Overtime. End the round. Capture the zone.
They're already
on the point.
Yeah, they're already on it.
Inside.
This guy's meta is fucking retardedly good. Like, his shot is fucking insane.
Shotgun.
I'm gonna have to pull out my meter or something. I don't know.
Oh, yeah, it's based on distance. On the field, the better. I was about to shotgun both those guys, but he had an Nova for me.
That's all good. I'm glad this card is over. I don't want to play with it. Look at that, 0 and 8. I didn't get a single kill. I got pushed so fucking hard every time.
Oh, that was your fifth win? Or lost it? No, you just got lucky.
No,
that
was.
It was just a random reward.
With 3 and 2.
Okay. Well, yeah. Oh. Ugh. Take us back to the post real quick. And let me see if I get anything from this package, I guess. Bronze tier, nothing. Gold tier, nothing. Or sorry, silver tier, nothing.
Oh, silver tier, you gotta put my light up.
It gave me a fucking Ingram. A fucking rare Ingram.
Silver tier is the one that drops the exotics, right?
Ugh, I don't know, I've never had an exotic drop from it. So I would say no. I might pull out my Mita, I guess. I don't really know. I don't want to.
Oh, future Warcold's almost leveled up. Probably should go to the tower after this. So I can go buy some infusion materials.
I like it because it doesn't give me anything when I want something. Bunch of 365.
Can we take
this
next one? 318?
I don't know. I'm still really not really like 100%, but I guess I can pull out my Mita.
If you want to keep farming coins, I'm cool with it.
Yeah, I'm not really.
Welcome.
I don't know, I don't really feel like I'm gonna fucking do all that great unless we get some of those fucking, like, second kind of players that we got last time. What's the ninth tactical win? Let me see if I can access this, I guess, yeah. Please. Actually, no, I think I had to. I have a pistol, I think I can.
Goodbye, close message.
I'll do that instead. Fuck it. I don't want this Parthian shit. Alright. I'm good if you guys are. I can take us to the tower if you want to real quick. And then
yeah,
push back into fucking...
Trial, I'm banana, we're not on banana, so I'll I need to go get some eye drops. I haven't been blinking. It's been too long without blinking.
I guess I'm gonna have to go meet her and snipe or something. I don't know.
I'm pretty fucking...
The dreadnought still floats above Satan.
Anything you need? Keep it up.
B29 party favor. I don't need increased.
What?
Perfect balance and head seeker. Well, that's not bad, I guess.
Alright, I'm back, sorry.
Something bad's
going on. Hey, good. We're at the tower, so... Get your shit. Now's your chance. Do your dance at the Space Jam.
Yep.
Should I pull out the No Land Beyond? See what happens for one round.
I don't know, sometimes the thing that you think isn't gonna work, works.
Mm-hmm. Well, I don't really use the No Land Beyond, just period. I've never really enjoyed it.
We're going with a no land and a chaperone. What the?
What else am I using? Oh, I forgot I already had the other matador out. I'm an idiot. Actually, I don't even know what progress wise.
I just ate 600 calories.
2 cups of milk and 3/4 of. Actually, I guess I can keep that. Hey, we only have to win one more round for the gold tier, so I guess that's good.
I got the wounded with Firefly. Perfect balance, unflinching, keep draw, extended mag. Too bad I already have one with triple cap firepoint.
This could be a good PvP one with unflinching, though. I got 0-day dilemma. Never gotten one of these before. Persistence.
I like 0-day dilemma, but I have a decent fucking little roll for it, I think.
I got rodeo, hand-laid stock, appended magazine, or persistence. Or
mine ends up like slow firing when I fucking zoom in.
Oh, so you get that extra damage.
Yep.
Like a little baby Suros.
You guys good?
Yeah, just give me 1 second.
Yep.
It takes so damn long to run around in this tower. I'm kind of excited for Destiny 2 because I just want to see how different it ends up being.
I don't know. Oh. What are you doing up there?
Rising Light. How did you get this one? I don't even know how you got that.
Let's see if we got something for you. Looking lost.
Let me know when you're good there, Zitro, and we'll rush off.
Alright.
Wait, how am I still 399? Oh, never mind, I'm an idiot. What? I was looking at yours. I'm a turd.
Alright, you're good.
Good? Alright. Give me a second. Yeah, right, I'm good.
Oh.
I don't even know who the two people that are watching me are, but hi. Hope you enjoy me failing so often. You guys want to put so boons no on, or no?
Yeah, like, you can do no boons.
I don't know, it's up to you, do you want to go? Let me see how many coins I have.
I have 40 on this guy, so I don't really care, but...
I've got 13 on this one.
Why don't we farm one more card?
Alright, let's go for wins this time, and then once we get our first loss, we'll just jump off the edge to make it real quick.
Okay.
You know what I mean? Like, we'll go for weapons and bounties, the rest of the bounties, and then...
That's fine. So you want to do boots or no?
I don't know. Do you want to go...
Limping, what you want?
I did the ones, all the ones except Mercy. I've got like 200 coins, so it doesn't matter.
Oh, well. No, I'm not going to then, personally. I don't need it for any real reason. I'll just fucking try to play a little bit better than last.
Yeah. I'll just go. We'll actually try to get wins as far as we can.
Yeah.
I need a ghost. Is there a ghost for trials? There is, right? But you get it from the bounties.
I think. Yeah. You can get it as a random reward, I'm pretty sure, as well at the end, but I think it's more often in a bounty. I just play around with all my fucking guns before I go in.
I'm gonna try out the Zen Meteor.
Yeah.
I never used it in PvP.
I can't remember the last time I actually used it. I think it was in Shield Brothers, the Nightfall, 2 weeks ago.
Oh.
Because mine was a solar, so.
Can I borrow yours? Hey.
Can yeah. I borrow your headphones for now? Where are you going? Okay.
I'm really tired, I don't know why. I don't even know how. With 6 cups of fucking coffee in me. I slept for like 11 hours though, so that's fucking weird.
Maybe it's because you overslept.
Maybe. I would think that the coffee would, you know, counteract that in some
small
way.
Probably a caffeine crash.
Maybe. I mean, I'm still
like
drinking.
Like you're coming
it.
Down, so your body's tired now.
I don't know.
Yep, I saw the message in the comment. Thank you.
Oh, is someone actually watching your stream?
I think I have like two or three people watching. I'm not 100% sure, but hi to them.
Trials of Osiris. Bravo, team.
We got some pulses and some fucking pistol action. Let's see what's going on here.
Wipe them out.
I got my distance star out. Best of luck to the other guys. I'm coming, cutting through the middle here.
Found them. They're in their spawn. They're resting.
Oh, yeah.
Looks like they're mid, but left side mid.
Ah, I see them. They're on the rooftop right here. I got one pretty fucking low. Yeah, he got him. Good. But where's their third at?
Last one's in the middle building with special. Where heavy spawn.
Okay. Well, it looks like he's gonna push their fucking rev. At least one.
I'm watching their revs.
He said you're watching revs. He looks like he's going up top for the first rev. Top rev.
I'm watching the dome.
I see him. He's right here, underneath, in the middle.
He got a grenade.
Yeah, he did. I'm dead though. He got two grenades, so I'm dead. He's pushing their bottom where the heavy spawns again. He's going under. Looks like he's going up top for the rev. He's going up top for the rev right now. He's blinked up there. He's getting it. All right.
Yeah, that was you're satisfying good. To shoot that gun.
Yeah.
Got a suppressor, but it's
still,
like, loud.
Yeah. I got the gold package. Let's see what happens on that one. Probably nothing.
I got a body shot on him.
Oh, yeah.
I think it was through a wall, so he only did 74 damage.
I'm gonna push all the way left because it looked like they were gonna start pushing that way. So. One at least here at mid with me, if not two. I don't know though. Oh, he's at the special. I see him.
Oh, he just grabbed
one's,
it.
One's pushing behind us towards our spawn.
Bye. Oh no, he got me. Oh. Push A. If you come to my orb, there's a guy with a pistol right here in IS Luna. He's just standing waiting for the special.
Is the guy still behind us in our spawn?
I don't know. I couldn't tell you. But if you come to me, he's at this little hallway. Alright, he's walking real. Yeah, there he is. You see him, right? Yeah, snag me if you wouldn't mind. I don't see anyone around you. Oh, well, no, he's behind you. That's good.
All enemies.
It's actually a fun sniper to use.
Which one you got?
Is that Meteor?
Yeah.
It's got those explosive rounds, but it has the same impact as the freaking black spindle. So it hits hard. Like, it hits 160 on a body shot.
That's pretty good, then. Just a quick double
tap. Like the
last
guy, the reason I killed him was because of the explosive rounds. I just realized that. I was wondering why I did 76, because I hit the wall and I killed him. Are they in their spawn?
I think they're pushed down mid, underneath. Because I don't see anyone
they're
right this second.
This, they're
yeah, they're inside. Yeah, he's right here. I got one right here. He's hiding in the corner by their spawn right here.
Okay.
He's pushing the rev. He's gonna get it. Yeah. They're both right here, right to your right.
I'm gonna come up behind.
Zitro, if you come over here, you can probably snag me before anyone really looks at you. Oh, well, I guess we don't even have to worry about it because he's gonna kill everything. Yeah, he did. He's already fucking. He's got like 7 fucking kills without, or 8 without a death.
Oh, and he's probably running max. Are you running max intellect?
Yep.
I'm about.
That's why.
Heavy ammo on the way.
I'm like almost at max intellect.
I'm at max discipline, just fuck it. You get grenades for days with the Voidwalker.
Grenades for days.
Oh, they're underneath, by the way. Get a maxi on bolt.
Heavy ammo available.
Why not?
Guardian down.
What the hell gun is that? What am I using? Why am I having primary?
He's pushing the heavy.
Oh yeah, they're both, they got reds and heavy. Nice! You actually hit him with that.
Alright,
pressure. Yeah, I do pressure. Go for it. Wait, don't go for it, watch out. Heavy, he's got an LMG.
Yeah, fuck that. I never really care about the heavy round. If we do bad, we do bad on that one. I'll take the death.
I tried to mow him down. Because I had that auto rifle with the ridiculous rate of fire.
Yeah. Man.
The advantage is yours. Fight to keep it.
I got Nova.
I don't even know what I'm fucking playing right this second. Up. I think they're all low in that same area again.
One's down at heavy spawner.
Yeah, I see him. He's just sitting here. What is this? Why am I getting caught on a fucking thing?
I just realized that Zen Meteor has all these different engravings. I really wonder. Oh, watch out, Arc Blade. You're gonna have to snipe him, watch out.
Aw, fam.
We traded.
I use Nova, so no more supers.
Enemy team.
I got my... What am I? I forget what I am. I'm Golden Gun. I got it, though. I guess I'm just gonna rush down mid because they keep going low. So I'll just pop my Golden Gun and run in there.
I'm gonna wreck all the way left. Yeah, they're in their spawn. They want to win their spawn.
What? How'd he kill me with my Golden Gun on? Just by blink striking. I came out the door and fucking hit him. He's right there to the right, or left below us. That was one of the worst fucking rounds for me. So, I guess last round was pretty fucking bad since I didn't get any kills.
It's admirable.
I'm liking Zen Meteor, it feels nice.
Yeah.
But as long as you're not getting shot at.
Oh, 2-5, I'm so good at this game. Watch me.
Oh, I'm so lower than good.
Hey man, I like that helmet though on Warlocks. It's nice.
True.
The answer to your question of what I'm doing is I'm doing badly. Why? I'm doing very poorly. Because I can. No, I should or not. It's not really us playing a serious competitive. It's more like we're just kind of fucking around to play competitive. I got the shell! What? I got the shell. It came at 390, so do you really need it?
Oh, is that what it maxes at?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a, I don't need it.
I would have taken anything else other than the shell at this point.
I don't need it.
I don't need it.
Oh shit, this guy pulled flowers out of the ground. This is funny. I'm on Twitter and there's this picture of this dude that just literally pulled out someone's like bush of flowers from the ground and gave it to his girlfriend.
I guess ugly
ass Titan.
I don't enjoy most Titans. Oh, I had the wrong thing on because I was trying to pop heavy or pop higher light shit. Fuck, I'm a fucking idiot. Good news is it's a sidearm, so it always has ammunition. Bad news is
guy one shot on the right side in the crevice.
Yeah, there's one back at their spawn. He's sniping me. There he is. There's one.
Oh, come on, reload faster, boy.
We're not playing.
We traded snipe. Right. He's going for reds. Get him. He's out in the open now.
He's weak as shit.
What?
Yeah, that airborne accuracy is garbage, right?
I killed him right here. He's right behind this big ass fucking rocket thing in the back. Right there, he's right there to your left. Hit the rest. Aw, bruh. Thank you.
All enemies have been eliminated.
So for the person wondering, this is the card right here. It's called Trials Passage.
The advantage
and it's
is
just
yours.
A competitive
fight
PvP. So like you either win 9 times and go to something called the Lighthouse and you get awesome fucking gear that is great and better than what you most likely have, or you lose 3 times and you farm things to keep going and playing more. There's one sniping on top of that roof.
I got both of them. Where's the third sniper? I'll take him out.
He's on, he's in the heavy building. He's getting that special ammo right now.
Okay, well I'm gonna push right if you wanna go left. Actually, he's under us. He's back. Yeah, he's back. He's going for revs, probably. He's on the Sparrow.
Where is he going? I don't want him from behind. Oh, I see you guys. Oh, I need special.
Yeah, so do I. Oh, I should have fucking switched to my sniper. I'm an imbecile.
Damn it, I should have pushed our own special before I OLO.
Yeah, well. These 808 guys, I play them all the time, but they also, I don't think, are a gigantic
your
fucking clan. Because I live in Hawaii, so that's the area code. 808.
I figured they were 808.
Or not. They pushed right, far right.
I'm dead. They have one push
yeah,
behind.
Yeah, I saw you. There he is. They're both standing at his orb, not mine. One's pushing my orb. Okay, they're back to his. I don't know where the third guy is though, so.
Coming up on you.
I'm gonna say that's all.
Watch out, get that one. Watch out on top. Yeah, they got you real bad.
Yeah.
They were all
worried. No worries.
Your team was eliminated. Better luck next time, Guardian.
How am I doing so poorly today? Like, this is bad. I honestly think it's the map. I can't understand it. But
victory is assured.
Alright, you guys might wanna watch mid this time.
Yeah, I'm watching. Oh, okay.
They got mad that I kept throwing them on the right side.
Alright, behind us.
Guardian down. I thought you had him.
Guardian down.
No.
What?
You're the last guardian.
They all pushed right.
Yeah, they're all right. Watch out, there's two more.
Don't let this be the end. Fight on.
They used the one as a decoy. Like, the first, the head sparrow.
No, he was actually legit trying to hit me, but he missed.
You're neck and neck. Get it done.
They're probably gonna keep pushing like that if they knew it's working.
No, they're not.
Oh, well, they're far left.
Yeah, they're doing the same thing they started with.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? They're pushing mid with a sparrow and a snipe. Turn around, Zidra.
I know.
Alright, well. One right below us. Right below us.
Take this moment in. You earned it.
I mowed that guy down with this gun. Like, they're dumb if they try to come close to me on a one-on-one.
I didn't even realize that you were actually fucking revving me until I looked at my own fucking.
They're not gonna beat this in close quarters. Not with perfect balance on it. Oh wait.
Yeah, he's about to snipe me.
Guardian down.
I hit him.
Heavy ammo available.
Watch out. Catalepsy, watch your right as soon as you get that guy. Watch out. Straight down mid, right side.
I'm gonna grab you.
Yeah, grab me. I'll watch it. I'll watch it flank.
Where's the other guy at?
Oh, that. Maybe explosive rounds on him.
I don't know. I don't know where the last guy is.
Yeah, I don't actually
found
see anyone.
Back spawn snipe.
Back spawn snipe?
There spawn.
No, he's there spawn.
He's mid.
Yeah, he's pushing.
Yeah, flank him. Rush. Click out, Linton. Watch out, golden gun.
Oh, I was barely even viewable. Bullshit, he fucking got me. He's pushing their rev. Oh, you traded. Fuck you.
Round time. The advantage is yours. Fight to keep it.
I see one far. Oh god damn it. No, not again. Stop sniping me. You fucking
one
piece of shit. Yeah, one went far left and one straight in mid fucking sniping.
I'm behind them right now.
Are you? Alright.
One's in heavy building.
Oh god, no. They're both alleys to your left back here and to the right.
Look towards
both
me.
Of them.
Look towards me. Look. Weak as fuck.
Got one.
One, okay, behind you coming mid alley. He's on his fucking thing coming up here to my orb. No, he's pushing building right there.
He's weak.
Yeah.
Very weak.
Fucking. They both fucking lined me up in the snipes, so I had no opportunity to even get out of that.
He just got on a sparrow.
He's going for the res.
Come snag me if you want. Actually, no, yeah.
Yep.
He's way back there, resin. He's resin. Oh my god, man. I'm doing so poorly right now.
What the shit? Alright, he's gonna get the res. Pop him.
I don't even know where your fucking. Where the other guy got resin.
I'm back here in the entrance to heavy building.
Cool.
Yeah, straight that way.
10 seconds.
Give him hell.
He's right under you, anything.
Overtime.
Overtime? I'll snag the overtime if you want.
Yeah, this off guy's like fucking one bullet.
That's fine. Fuck him. I mean, like, the guy's right behind him. I don't know why he wouldn't res his own guy.
All enemies neutralized.
I would rush back. I'm glad these are kind of just warm-ups. I'm horrible right now.
This
is bad.
Alright, I'm gonna rush the shit out of him.
That's fine.
Far right, two of them.
I know. Where are the other two?
I don't know, one was right here though. Right here back.
There he is. That way, sniper. The other guy's gotta be on his arrow.
He's backside.
He's
of their
pushing
base.
Mine. Pushing me.
I got a couple bullets on him.
Got him. Golden tears, bitch. Taste them.
All enemies have been eliminated. Weapons down, guardians.
I'll keep
this
shit out of them now.
Aw, fuck. There's some golden tears.
Just for fun.
I'm watching it on my stream, and he popped it as I'm getting headshots on him.
I was about to nuke him, like, I was gonna Nova Bomb the shit out.
Yours came in like a second later from me, but that's awesome.
I still wanna get across the map like Lance tracking Nova Bomb, that'd be funny stuff.
How do I just get shit on?
I wonder how good Angry Magic is on Lance.
Be right back. I legitimately hate wearing these headphones. They're so nice, but they're so uncomfortable at the same time. If you like headphones, try Razer headphones. I enjoy them. Swear I'm not a sponsor. It's not a sponsor message. Try Razer headphones. They're nice. I enjoy them. I'm fucking hungry as shit.
Trials of Osiris.
I really hate the armamentarium and how it looks. So bulky for no reason, like you can't use any of that fucking stuff on you. I was about to say I don't see anyone, but you apparently saw someone.
It was dead silent.
Oh, no, I got it. I got one right here. Tried to hop on his fucking sparrow.
Last one's weak, going for a revive in mid.
Revive in mid, where is the actual revive at? Oh, nope, he's gonna push. He's not gonna push me for a second. I'm gonna grab this special. And then I'm gonna go to this guy's orb, so I can stay on it. Looks like he's probably gonna push it though.
Guardian down!
Damn it, I missed him. Damn it, they're both going left. Watch out, Catalepsy.
Oh my god, I missed him with my fucking knife. Twice! The guy blinked up out of it twice.
Where are the res? Oh shit.
Yeah, they're right here. They're all three right here. Okay, actually, one's pushing you from your left, pushing you. He's right he's right next to you.
Yeah, are you serious? How did?
What?
I punched him, right, and then I was unloading him, and he beat me with a pistol.
Man, that's what
Guide arms, man. Those things are nasty.
The Blinding Blaze. I don't know which one that
Binding
is.
Blinding Blaze. It's the fucking Iron Banner one. Behind, and it's nice. It's good.
That's why. Normally Iron Banner guns are better than everything else.
Most of them are pretty
nice. Alright, left side.
Yeah, left side, I saw Blink. He's up top. Not a hacker, my fucking dick. Push my orb.
I got him with my explosive bullets.
Guy weak near me.
Head up top, yeah. Got one. I helped you though. Like honestly, fucking that wasn't much of a kill for me.
That guy got wrecked.
I thought I was gonna die for sure, but whatever. You just keep firing at his body.
Dude, can you get high caliber on this gun? Because if you could, my goodness.
What on the zero date?
Yeah.
I think so. Overbro, Guardian, your time. I know you can get a pended magazine. Unbent tree. I'm not sure on that one. Someone low right here though.
One's one shot on left side rock.
Oh come on. I'm a fucking idiot. I had the line of sight shot on this fucker, and I just fucking let him run away, essentially.
Whoa.
Guardian down.
Oh, where you at?
I didn't see. It didn't even show sniper glare. What the shit?
What? How's he bursting me like that? Okay, well, that was a bad thing to do. I was trying to come down to you because I didn't think there was a sniper. Fight on. I'm a dummy. 5-0. How's he? No, he's not 5-0. There's no way. Because he died like 2 rounds ago. I see him. Dude, this guy is blinking every fucking where. Like, he's not stopping the blink.
One on left side, rock. One's near the orb.
No,
near the revive.
No, he's not. No, he's top. I just keep getting fucking wrecked. I suck right now. This is the worst map and my worst playing I think I've done. Like, I'm not aware at all on this map of how gigantic it fucking is.
Neck and neck. Get it done. Yeah, it's hard to see stuff. It's weird because it forces you to slow down and just look around.
Oh, in the cave. In the cave on the far side, far right side. Cool.
Back off. Oh, I see him.
Last back, one's boy. In there as well. Last one's in there. He's running to a revive right now.
Yeah, I see.
Watch this. Oh, did I miss?
No, he's underneath. Get him.
I used the Nova, but I guess it can't go that far.
He's above where heavy spawns.
Yeah.
I see him. I'm coming for him.
It's fine. He's just blinking around. Probably it's there. It's that guy.
Arcblade. You got a red.
Oh my god.
Wait for it, wait for it, wait for it now.
Come to me.
I got your back, I got
he's right above to your left. Right here. Good, good shot. Fuck yeah.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I see him right here.
He missed his tethers.
Well, I think we got all the supers out that round.
Yeah, except for their Titan didn't. Titan didn't slam him or do anything. He might have, but...
This is a nice little spot, because I can see Cave from here. Alright. I'm gonna push up with you guys.
That's fine.
They're invis on it right now.
Heavy ammo available.
On it?
Back off.
On it.
Oh, they got it.
If we can just get away from it, that'd be great.
We're gonna have to team shot.
Oh, I see him. I see him right there. Oh no, he's behind me. There was one behind me as well. Sorry, bud. Sorry to leave you with rockets and fucking machine guns.
Damn it. Tracking. Yeah, truth. I wasn't getting away from that.
Sorry. Apparently, if you get on your fucking sparrow, the tracking...
You cannot
track the sparrow. No, they track the sparrow. They don't track you. So you can get on your sparrow and then jump away.
It'll eventually catch up to you.
No, if you jump off, you don't take the fucking damage your sparrow does.
Yeah, the sparrow keeps going and it goes after the sparrow. That's nice to know.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh yeah, alright.
If someone came back with a clutch like that, I would freak out.
I'm pushed far right over
top
here.
Top of the building in the middle.
Whoa, okay. Sniper! He got him. He almost got me, dude. He almost sent one to the cranium.
One's right near me.
Alright, go help him out.
I'm pushed around behind them, so...
Oh, I see. Where's he at, Linton? If he comes up on you, I'll try to... Oh, shit. Back to secret. They got the
sneak res.
They got
the revive.
They got that sneak res. I didn't even see that guy. Yeah. Hold on.
He's hold fucking up. Sniping inside this little building right here. He's gonna get the rev though.
Nice. What do you need?
You had them before
this
began.
Bro, what do you want?
Match point. Finish them off.
I think it's gonna be a right side push, but I'm not 100%.
I'm watching left.
I don't see anyone.
I don't see anyone left. There's somebody. They're in the building, like a middle building. Two of them.
Damn it, sniper! I saw his
wound. It's okay. Where's your fucking orbit? Where's your orbit? I got you.
All right, you're going straight for him, Limpin. He's up there. Up! Look up. Back off, I got a sniper. Let him get the res, he's going for the res. Mid building, get him. I got the reses, don't worry. Oh wait, let me go pick up that. The super. Alright, we got no
support here.
All enemies have been eliminated. Brutal tactics, Guardian. Such combat stirs my blood.
I had to golden gun him. I was afraid he's gonna rush at me. He did try to rush at me, though. Try to blink on me. Damn it. How do I get nothing? Ugh, come on. Shit, it is 2:15 right now. Oh my god. I haven't eaten yet. I never had the trial shell, so it's pretty nice to have it, but it's 390, so it doesn't really help me. Ugh, that's disgusting. It's even worse. That's even worse. That's disgusting too. Fuck. It's not bad. I'm good with that still. Is my booster still on? Yeah, it is. For 30 more minutes. I really don't want to play Golden Gun, but it's pretty clutch sometimes.
Honestly, my Nova Bomb is pretty useless on this map.
I mean, unless you're in a really close quarters every time.
I've never been tracking a Nova, but I feel like it's not even that good.
Alpha team.
Wow, we'd already be at 6 wins if we would have bombed them.
Right? We don't talk about it though. Don't worry about it.
We still have to farm coins once we lose. But these are just warm-ups. Now at least we have a good strategy.
I mean, shit, if this goes, then cool. Oh, I see one. Way far back. Oh my god, I almost had him. So fucking close.
I got him.
I see him
right
here.
Round,
oh my god, what? No!
Oh, what the?
No!
Firefly! He got us with Firefly!
No, I fucking shot him with Distant Star in the head. He's coming to bag us.
Get him. It's because he said, I see him, and as soon as he said, I see him, you died, and I had my, like, sight on his head, and then that Firefly went off, and it was over.
Yeah. Pretty much. Okay, right. I'm gonna stay in the back for a second.
I believe in you, Guardian.
Seems like it's gonna be a snipe battle. Which is no good for me because I'm not very good. Just period. I'm overall not good.
These rockets provide good cover.
Yeah.
I can see the whole left and mid side from over here. This is nice. They're all in their spawn, surprisingly. Like, they're not out here. So they
they're not pushed out?
I go stock up on special. I'm gonna go.
Yeah, I got the mid special.
I don't know, I kinda like this map as much as I don't. Holy shit, did I push you out of the way? Why is my orb in the air?
Oh, they're all oh, wow, that's fucking terrible. I don't know. I couldn't get you.
Three rabbits.
Yeah.
Damn, three dead rabbits is scary.
Mita and...
Come back stronger. Your team is behind.
Fuck, man.
Oh, left. I watched the left.
Yeah, I saw left. Left snipe coming up.
Shit, are you kidding me? Why is... Okay, so I'm crouched, but I move around a little bit, and it makes my character auto-stand up. And it's annoying. Those explosives.
Good job, man.
I hit him behind the wall.
Where's the orbs at?
One's up top middle building and one's near me.
Okay.
Oh, right side, back spawn, our spawn. In back cave. Rush him. Catalepsy, rush him. Go left, go to your right, get on your sparrow. Limping, he's straight in back. Catalepsy's doing that for him, but if you get on your sparrow and come all the way to the back spawn, you'll get him. Alright, he's on sparrow, he's going towards the orbs. Alright, he's where my body is now, behind this rocket. Left side, right side, you can watch out. Nice.
I see him now.
Crush him. There we go. I knew he was gonna come from the other side. Man, these this gun's actually pretty not bad in PvP. Like, it's not amazing, but it's not bad. Like, it's really stable. So that's a good thing about it.
Let's play back. If they're gonna fucking rush that left and snipe, then just keep watching your shit, man.
They have Dead Rabbit, so they can actually contest this from this far.
Yeah.
Okay, watch right.
I'm watching mid-building top. Yeah, it looks like they're coming this way too.
Yeah, top middle. He ran, you should be able to get revived.
Oh god, no, there was another one right there with Jade. That might be the only thing to do. I might actually have to go purchase another Jade. Because I got rid of mine.
You got one tier, right?
I've got cover if you want to get me. But they're going to get that rev.
I've got one coming left mid. Where's the one on the right? I see him. Yeah, it's over. Sorry, guys.
You're good, bud.
Loss is common in the Crucible.
These guys are pretty decent with their fucking strat, so.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Fuck this. Whoa, left side.
Heavy ammo available.
Left door, watch out, Titan.
Yeah, he's gonna get you.
Nah, he said no.
There's one more in there. Oh, well, fuck me. Alright, I'll take the rev then for you.
You had them before this began.
Good job, bud.
Thanks.
Yep. Let's come back on this, though.
I believe in you, Guardian. Dig deep.
They're pushed left. I saw one go left.
Yeah,
I saw them.
Watch left building.
One's in middle building. One's top of middle building on the left side.
Okay.
Which one's middle building? The one with the gun? Oh, yeah. I see him.
The one with the tower on it. Not the dome.
I got him. Goodbye.
Good job. Where's he at? Where's his orb? Where's his orb? I got it pushed right here.
Another one on me. On me. In this building. He's weak.
He's gonna have to push out to get an orb.
Yeah, he's running back towards our spawn.
Towards our spawn?
Back their
watch
spawn.
Watch, watch left orb.
Okay.
Their spawn.
I don't know where left orb is, truthfully. Oh, I got it right here.
Near me. Yeah, he's
near
me.
You?
Like above me.
Okay.
He's coming for me. I got him.
He's right like below me. He's like
yeah, he never came out from under there. I hit him with a round and he never came out.
I'll push in. Oh wait, never mind. Never mind, he's on the orbs, isn't he?
I'm getting sniped from somewhere.
Yeah, he's in our spawn, way back. Yeah, way back.
10 seconds.
Captain, one person on flag, just hold down one person on flag. He's literally sitting behind that rocket shell in the very back of our spawn.
I see. Watch out,
Lane. Overtime. Capture the zone to end this quick. Take this moment in. You earned it.
I saw the glint, like, for about a fraction of a second when he tried to jump out, so.
Go for broke, Guardian. You're tied.
They all went other side, right side. All went right side. They're in caves.
I'm going.
One's going back towards our spawn.
No, I see him.
They're all in cave, aren't they?
Fuck, one's one shot.
I got one. Got him. If you can get one of us, they're both right there, I think. Or the one.
Oh shit, there was two? No, there wasn't two. What the hell? How did he beat? Why does Ridiculous
don't let this be the end. Fight on.
He's like, oh, there's another one. What? And then I get killed.
Alright,
match point. Right. Don't let this one slip away.
Left. Got one. Watch the orb over there, please.
I am. Where is it? Cool. Oh shit, sniper.
Guardian down. Where, man?
Back behind the rocks. All right, he's on a sparrow. He's going left, far right. He's coming for the orb. He got the orb.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get you.
He's sitting.
No! Oh. No, he's on top of the mid building right next to. He's golden gun. Oh, fuck. They're both down
back
here.
Back off.
They're gonna watch. Okay, they're coming up on our orbs. One of the Titans right here. Right in front of mine. He's going behind this rocket.
Left. So. Wait, watch your left, Winston. Get him. He's up on top of that rocket. Jump. He's back there. Run behind that. Go. He's right behind this rocket. Go behind it.
Where's their orb at? He's sniped up top. Up top. Oh my god. Dude, what the fuck?
Just stay behind us. We can hold this down.
I've got no
ammo. I've got golden gun and I've got snipe ammo. So. He's pushing you right now. He's pushing you. Heads up above you.
Are you serious, dude? Throwing knife?
Yep.
Sorry, guys.
You will come back. Sprinting
down as slow as shit.
That was my bad. Fucking hiding behind a rocket with no snipe ammo. Fucking terrible idea.
I got rezzed and I fucking started running because I saw their orb was still on top of them. Yeah. I saw their orb that was still up there and I was like, oh shit, here, I gotta rush that or else he's gonna fucking get that snipe. But he got it anyway. Oh, man. At least I got a fucking exotic out of it, I guess. That's good. I should probably end up getting a fucking Jade Rabbit back out of my... I don't have one in my vault, but I could totally buy one.
Bam, 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 bam.
I'm just gonna give it to you. What? I'm gonna give it to you.
I have Elastic Extremity.
Which is yeah, I got one that has Triple Tap, Firefly, and something else that I fucking really want to grab out.
Extended Mag and Firefly with a rifle barrel, so in case I need max range, you know it's there.
I popped out my Mita, so...
These matches are so long, it's ridiculous. Mm-hmm.
Alright. Man, I'm really hungry. I really want to fucking order something, but I don't know what I want to order. I have pizza in the fridge, but it's like 4 days old, so I don't want to eat it.
I think that adds barbecue and burgers. I'm gonna go get something to snack on.
Did I say critically autistic? Is that, I guess? Yeah, critically autistic. The guy's fucking... Aw, all my friends are on now doing their fucking... their shit.
Trials of Osiris.
Bravo team.
Two titans and a hunter.
Eliminate all enemy targets.
Oh yeah, it's this side. Guy AR, other guys AFK, so. Oh, whip. I saw one. I saw one over here. He's right across sniping. Yep, he knew I was coming out. He didn't fucking. I'm right behind you. Across the way. Behind the rock. Oh, thank you. He's pushing you.
Guardian down.
Another one up top.
Yeah, I know.
Another one on top of the middle building.
Heads up, he's gonna push the...
My revive's right behind you.
Where's the third guy at, though?
I haven't seen him.
Yeah, I haven't seen him. Right. I'm gonna push the special right here. I need it. I don't need it, I need it! I'm going back toward our spawn. For a special
as well.
Yeah, he's back here, on our spawn. Got him.
Take this moment in. You earned it.
We both meet at each other. Their one guy's really good at sniping over there at their spawn, so heads up. Hello?
I'm back. What's up?
Nothing's getting sniped. But we won that one.
One on far right side.
Oh shit, Mida.
No, I see him. Way up there.
There's two over there.
I'm missing that snipe so bad. He's real low though. He's right there on the orb. Good job, man. I need this special. Let
your
me in.
Oh. Broken in your wake.
I missed the snipe twice, and I was so upset with that. I actually thought I had the sniper out when I was shooting him to begin with, but I had the Mita, so I missed like four times, and I'm like, what the fuck is this?
Same side.
Same side? Alright, well.
There's at least one.
I'm gonna watch the left.
They went right.
They went right?
Last one's trying to flank.
He's trying to flank. I saw him. I'm gonna get the special though. So, get one. Oh, he's right here. Oh, I keep getting nothing but assists because y'all. I'm just kidding.
I got two body shots on the other guy, and by the time the other dude, that was his reflex.
I'm good with this scope for some reason.
Keep getting nothing but assists. You taking my kill.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Using a fucking Barrett 50 cal on him over here. Basically what he's doing is.
They're all mid right there. I see them all.
Oh yeah, one jumped up. Watch out, watch your top when you go in that room.
All of them top. Heavy ammo. Got one. Available. They're gonna pop the fucking heav. Alright, you got it. All right,
whoa, outside. Watch out, Cliff. There we go. Need done.
Enemy team eliminated.
I didn't think he was gonna go for that rev, so I wasn't really prepared for him to be there. But finish them off. Totally rocked him anyway. They're right in that same area. Well, one of them just pushed that way. Two of them pushed that same way. Toward heavy.
One's far. Yeah, one's.
There's two over there by you. There's two right there.
Our spawn.
Okay. Well, there's two on you, so hit the.
There's two that are on me that are both one shot.
Okay. Well, there they are. Now, where's their third?
Oh, shit.
Oh, well.
He's desperate. He pulled out the matador.
All enemies have been eliminated. Brutal tactics, Guardian. Such combat stirs my blood.
Such combat. Much wow.
We're actually doing. Where are you? Five games, but we're at. What? We're actually, like, not doing too bad, honestly.
Limping, fucking carrying. I'm getting fucking carried by everyone right this second. I can't do shit.
Dude, honestly, though, like, if we were taking these seriously, we'd have been at seven twice already. I have 15 points, so I'm ready for the next one.
That's fine, I think I have 40 right this second, so. The next one around, it'll be good. I'd like to go as far as we can, fuck it. Let's keep doing this.
If not, we'll just go for 5 and then just jump off the edge. This is a good practice. It's only 6:30 here for me.
That's good.
Probably like what? 12?
Me? It's 2:35 right now.
Oh, okay. You're not that far behind.
No. Debating on making.
I have to work tomorrow.
Gross. I'll be right back. Thank you.
double science.
Alpha. My warlock looks pretty badass. I like this knight armor that I got going.
So they're gonna be able to rev pretty easy since there's two of them wearing crests of Alpha Loopy.
Are they running Sunsingers? Oh, crest left.
Oh, what?
Oh. Top mid.
Bullshit! I fucking hit him in the head in the middle of the fucking air. There's no fucking way he did that.
Your team was eliminated.
Oh, we got a carry on our hands, boys.
No. I hit that guy twice.
All right, we're
go behind, but you
I
have
hit
a
that
chance.
Guy fucking
Don't
twice, man.
They both went left. I got him. He's done.
I need some
Damn
sniper
it, back.
Ammo.
Behind, Catalepsy behind you.
Where? Because the one's pushing me
hey,
from the right.
Hey, spawn. You're straight that way. He's straight ahead of you. On the other side of that building. Come get my res. Okay, watch out. I'm gonna get the res. I'll get the guy across. Damn it, they got the res. Gotta get the res.
Okay, I got you. Don't worry about it.
Oh, you don't. That's the guy that killed me last time, Blazing Slayer. Yeah, he got you. That guy, that's the one I was talking about.
Okay, well, there was one there, and there was one on the fucking mid, so I couldn't really.
How did he blink out of that? I saw you hit him with that. Watch how they're both rushing you. I think one has a shotgun. But I might be wrong. No, it's not a shotgun. They got you. The one's coming out behind. They're cornering you. Watch upstairs. Upstairs, Hunter.
Yeah, he's coming down right now. Below, behind you, and there's one pushing your top.
They're all behind you, but they're gonna flank you. I hate respawns.
Loss is common in the Crucible. Let it compel you.
Revives suck.
Pretty much. I should have had at least two or three kills at this point.
You get your Jade Rabbit out?
Me? No. I don't have one. I have to buy it, so.
In the top middle building. Sniping top middle.
Heads up on their orb.
Watch out, Catalepsy.
Yeah, I know, I saw him. He's pushing back. Blazing is way over there.
Sniping top center. Okay. Sniping top building.
Yeah, I know. Fucking right above me. I gotta run. No, he fucking
hit him.
No, there's one right here beside me as well.
One's at the spot. He's going for a revive on the rock. Top of the rock, revive right now.
Yeah, they got the last res. Shit.
That's why I was coming this way, because I needed to fucking get on his orb, but I got fucking hit from the guy up top, and I couldn't fucking push over to him.
They're watching your res, aren't they?
Me? No, no one's right here.
What the? Oh, you can fall in from the top? I didn't know there was a top floor.
Your team was eliminated. Better luck next time, Guardian.
Damn it.
No worries, I'm all out of fucking special.
How are they getting you?
Heavy ammo.
I'm completely. Who, me?
Yeah.
Well, that round, I fucking got one at the. I got the guy at the top rock, and I fucking pushed to get him, but the fucking blazing dude was standing over here on the side, and there was another one on top. Uh-oh. Of the building.
Yeah,
so when
they
I pushed,
keep blinking around all over the damn place.
So when I pushed the fucking building, I ended up getting fucking blinked on.
One's one shot, like, one bullet.
Oh my god, there's no way I'm gonna get this, I'm sorry.
Yeah. Come on, just jump into the guy with the rocket.
Yeah, they're all on a tracking team, so there's no escape.
Unleash your anger in the next fight.
I have nothing but primary at this point, so I have nothing to do.
One pressure.
Nothing but blinks, man. Every fucking time.
Last guardian standing.
I gotta run from. Nope, they LDR'd me from the side too.
You will come back from this death. It's what guardians do.
Oh, that guy we played with is on now.
Which guy?
Hungry, the guy from last week. The one that was on our team.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I want that ship so bad. The glowing one.
The Waning Star?
Yeah.
I don't even remember where how I got it, honestly.
You gotta get it from the old treasures. What are they called? Well, now you get... What the hell? Yeah, Radiant Treasures. You can still get them from the level 41 Prison of Elders.
I'm pretty sure I got it from the Prison of Elders. Because I don't remember ever picking up a Radiant Treasure with it.
Yeah, Hungry said he's ready whenever.
Okay, well, I mean, we got this guy for right now. He's fucking good too, man.
Yeah, I know. That doesn't matter.
Limpin' is fucking carrying most rounds. I'm fucking awful. Not even gonna lie. Oh, three Titans. Three Titans with Twilight Garrison. Garrisons.
They're gonna be rushing, I guarantee you. Flying
fuck.
They said, oh, what, you're trying to go against the shotgun meter? Yeah, let's just put on Twilight Garrison.
One shot in the middle behind that palace.
Are you serious? I hit my Sparrow twice while trying to shoot these dudes.
What?
Yep, they're rushing with Midas and Twilight.
Alright, well, I'm gonna fucking dance. Because I don't know how I can actually combat that.
I'll trade it.
Yeah, he's over here on the rock where our spawn is. He's getting res.
Yeah, he's on his.
Yeah, so they're all gonna run Mida with max agility and the Twilight Garrison. How shitty. Fight on.
This is like this is our third loss, right? This is our third loss on this card. We should totally just fucking farm it for fucking coins and just jump off.
I'm not going that way.
Down.
Are you serious? Their clan is Thralls Deep in Crota's End. That's kind of funny.
One's right below me.
Yeah, they're both right there in that next building.
Guardian, you're the last gun in
the fight. These little assholes. Bro, I saw that. That was some bullshit. You meleeed him and he just like dodged out the way.
Yeah, pretty much.
They're selling that this month. They're this. What am I saying? They're selling
like
it this week, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna buy that. I'm gonna get that for my Titan.
Yeah, I got it at $3.99 like 2 days ago. Don't on Iron Banana.
Bro, I haven't even been popping my strange points.
You're about to get fucked on. There's one top mid right here. He's low.
He's real fucking low.
Guardian down. I gotta get some fucking special. I have nothing. He's pushing me. I saw him though, so I think he doesn't know what I did.
What the shit?
Revive your teammates. You will come back from this death. It's what guardians do. Heavy ammo on the way.
Fucker.
There's one there to your right as well, so heads up.
Heavy ammo available.
Are you serious? That guy just pissed the havoc us? I don't understand why people waste their supers on heavy round. Like, it's, yeah, the heavy is a super.
Yeah.
Loss is common in the Crucible. Let it compel you.
So they just using the Midas by like Harrison thing?
Yeah.
It makes him so fast, it's ridiculous.
Yeah, they're pushed over there. I'm not gonna fucking.
Honestly, that like, one guy's carrying all of them.
Huh? What's up?
Is that alright, time for a comeback? Are you playing?
Match point. Don't let this one slip away.
Behind.
Another one used to have it.
Yeah, so.
What? I shot. Oh my. This thing didn't have so little ammo, I could have gotten all of them.
Don't let this be the end. Fight on.
That was trash. That was a fun one, though, I guess.
Yeah. I sniped so heavy on that, like, I hit them down to nothing almost every fucking round, but I never got a fucking kill.
That's lame.
Okay, well, I guess I'm going back to the reef. Oh, I got a Jade Rabbit. What the fuck? A 398 Jade Rabbit just popped out of a fucking heavy for me.
Out of a heavy?
Out of a... Oh, I'm sorry, not a... I'm an idiot. Out of a fucking exotic, that's what I meant to say, but I was busy looking at my heavies. That's crazy. I needed one, so I get one. I guess I don't have to go buy it. That's 100% awesome.
Alright guys, I'm gonna head off.
Alright, bud.
Alright.
Sorry we
for a group.
Yeah, sorry, yeah. Thanks for carrying. Go ahead and add me if you want to, man. I stream and fucking do random shit all the time if you want.
Alright, man.
Yep.
Thanks for the run, man.
Okay. Yep. There it is.
Alright, guys, take it easy.
Yep, me too. What's going on, bud?
Charles map is an interesting one this week. Yeah, I heard it was a lost light. And it's also, lots of matches.
Really, really long ass match.
Like, we've been say, you can't find each other. Wow.
Okay. Alright, you want me to get boons? I'll go ahead and get boons this time.
Are you guys at the reef?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll join you all.
Gotta get this Jade Rabbit up a little bit real quick.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna be using Jade Rabbit and a sniper.
Yeah, Jade Rabbit is definitely in. Three Jade Rabbits is very scary on this map.
I would believe so.
Because across the map, they still hit like a truck. Three shots.
Oh yeah, I know they do.
I'm surprised. I wanted one, and I got one from an exotic.
Surprisingly, I'm running Zen Meteor, but instead of Jade Rabbit, I have Last Extremity, which is almost the same thing. Zen Meteor is actually pretty fun. Like, I didn't think it was going to be that good. It's, I don't know. It's just, you know how sometimes you're just good with a gun, and you don't know why? What? You wanna play? Let's go.
Oh, I have Jade Rabbit with extended mag. I'm totally fucking 11 rounds. Yes.
Oh yay. Want that for sure.
Definitely.
I gotta take my dog out.
Yep.
Okay. Is it revised and everything now, radar?
Yeah.
Okay.
I do not enjoy it whatsoever, but it's whatever.
I honestly wish they would have left it.
What's no revises really? Is a lot of fucking fun. Because you actually have to fucking play then.
Yeah. I think that that dying thing, and whoever dies by that person, they're highlighted. So I don't like that. If they were gonna do that, if you're gonna, I mean, almost easier just wipe it and then, or not wipe it, but one person die and then you can call out where the other dude's at.
Yeah, pretty much. They should do away with it if it's a no revive, no fucking radar. But
yeah, I don't know why they wouldn't. Doesn't make that much sense. I don't think they completely did it to where it was balanced. So far did you all get in your thing?
We would have had a 6-win fucking card. But,
wow.
But, yeah, we didn't put on boons, so. We had 4 wins and 2 losses, so.
Ooh.
Alright, I'm back. I wish I had, the Event Horizon or something with explosive rounds. Hello?
Hello.
Yeah.
You guys ready?
Yep. Sorry.
Yep.
You guys ready? Pushing off?
I'm good.
Did I fucking do that? Alright, I'm putting on my boons too real quick. That way before we even get in there. Ready? Got the boons on?
Yes. I'm good.
Okay, going in. That really surprised me that I fucking actually got Jade Rabbit when I was like, oh man, I really actually need to go grab one. I was about to waste 2,500 fucking glimmer in an exotic shard, so never mind. Oh, what the fuck?
Whatever it works.
Hold on a second. What the fuck?
Volcano erupting?
Hopefully not again.
Hopefully not.
We'll find out.
Yeah, this map's an interesting one. It takes a little while to get used to it.
I'd say it does. Trying to switch my gear around, get intellect discipline build going on.
Is that the Iron Banner ship?
Me?
Yeah.
No, this is the...
I don't know what just happened. That's weird.
Oh, that's the book ship.
I, felt the back of my fucking head, and I pulled my fucking hand away, and there was blood all over it.
No way.
Yeah, no fucking way, right? That's fucking weird. I don't know what the fuck happened. Nothing, hit me or fucking anything. I don't know.
That's weird.
Yeah.
Was the blood from your hand?
I kept fucking touching the back of my head and there was stuff, blood. They're all right, I think. Yeah, I got one right here. He's fucking about to snipe me to death, though.
Well, that's weird. You all right?
Yeah, I'm good. I don't really feel any type of way or anything.
So. One in middle.
Fuck. Goddamn.
You have a cut in your head that you didn't know about?
Nah.
Maybe the caffeine, busted a blood vessel or something? Guardian down.
What the fuck? Where'd he hit you from?
He's on left, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know, it's still bleeding. It's fucking weird.
I don't think that should give you an overshield.
Yeah, I don't think
overshield's the most annoying thing there is. Like, you can't, if you can just go for the res and you'll get an overshield and be immune. I mean, it's overpowered.
I'm gonna go left this time. But I think I saw them push right again.
Yeah, they did.
Okay, well, don't get you pushed, alright? Stay back a little bit.
I'm gonna go for right. The flank.
They're on that side too. He's right here. What? I hit him 4 fucking times in the head. He's right on my orb, right on my orb sniping. He's got the fucking trial sniper too, so heads up.
Traded.
He's traded. On, he's right here below my orb. He's looking at Zytro's fucking orb.
Your head's still bleeding?
Yeah. Yeah, it is. Like he's on my orb, on my orb, on my orb.
Are you serious?
I don't know. Hey, it's like.
I'm...
I don't really know. It's fucking weird, but I pulled like a paper towel out to see what. Whatever.
The team is behind.
Oh, wait, I guess got one here mid. Oh, well, nope, he's gonna get me, because I'm not gonna pop out there.
Ah, dang, there's one on left side, watch out. Got him.
I was about to say, I'm pushing him.
Dang, okay, well, they got res on the right side.
Okay, I'm on his guy's orb right here, so.
Look around.
Oh my gosh. Yep.
Remember, you can't bear on this map.
Yeah, remember they can.
That's weird. Maybe you just have, like, scout moving or something.
No, it's, like, maybe on the back. It's on the back of my fucking head, like. It's really weird. No, he's sniping the orb.
I've got both of them right here. Oh, one's really weak. They're both in there, is that true?
I got one. One's in there.
He's weak. Got him.
Good job, man.
All enemies neutralized.
Yep. Just had to get in the groove. I don't think I just can't use Jade Rabbit. I don't know.
I've always been the opposite. Like, I've always been good at the really slow ones.
I just haven't used it in a while, so I gotta get used to going for those precisions and all that.
They're sniping from long. That's not gonna work, though. I don't know why he threw his grenade.
Oh.
Don't, help. Don't get
okay,
pushed,
there's
don't
one
get
on the right side. I'm backing out.
He got killed in like midair, so. Oh my god, he's so low! So low in mid bottom. Mid building right here.
Okay. Where's
oh
the
no,
zone?
There's spawn, there's spawn! Too. It's right where we are, essentially.
Oh, I see him in response.
Got another one.
There's still another
the other
one. There's
the other one's sniping
out.
Over
here. He's in
here.
The big pipe.
Yeah.
He's in the big pipe.
I see him. I see him. Alright, push this special, please. Please get it. Please get it.
I got it.
Yeah, good. Ooh. There we go.
That was on top of the building.
Yeah, they're just hanging back in their spawn. So.
Punish them for it. The match
is tied. Yep.
Guardian tower. What? Ooh. What?
See, still on your orb? Is he sniping it?
Yeah, go. Now's your chance.
Hold on, I'm gonna rush out there with you. I got him across the way. pushed our back left back here.
I see him.
Nice, snipe me. Don't get me. He's right there across the way. Okay, he ran back for their fucking. No, he's right there, fuck. About to get fucking banged on that one, man. Fuck.
He's in middle, got it. Oh my gosh. Okay, got him. I don't know. He was literally one tap. I was about to be very mad if I did not get the kill. a little bitty smudge he had of health. I'm gonna push the left this time.
Okay. That's probably a moderately decent idea. Got one. I'm watching his orb, so if you guys wanna pull heavy.
Wait, I'm coming up. It's all good.
Always one tap in there. Oh my gosh. Well, okay, there's. Both of them on my orb. Art blade in middle, run. Art blade. Alright, didn't see that. He was in viz. He's still on our orbs. Both of them.
Wait. Yeah, he's still in our orbs. If you can take him out, though, you can get double red.
He's walking out. Two.
Sniper, watch out.
Oh, ooh. Dude, did you see that fucking hit?
Oh yeah, I saw that. Right over your head. Russian. Oh, he's the one. Nice. Back up. Oh,
yeah,
my. Yeah, that's fine. Them skips got you.
Eliminated.
That's a shame. They're good with their skips, so.
Which way are they going now? Are they still doing the right?
Probably.
I'm just gonna keep going right.
Yeah, I'll go right.
Neck and neck. Get it done. Guardian down. Oh, underneath. Shit, that guy's good. Watch out. He's on me. Go for it. Wait, don't.
Ooh.
Yeah, he stopped and turned around. I thought he was in. Yeah, don't. Go for it.
Oh my god, how did I miss him 3 times?
Watch that.
Can I get you?
Push me out.
Hi. I'm watching this guy's orb, so. I gotta get that special though.
Okay, he ran.
Yeah, I know, he's right here. I got him. Enemy team eliminated. Yeah. My head randomly started bleeding for some reason, so I don't know what happened.
It stopped.
It's like drying up a little bit now because I'm not touching it, but.
Guardian down. Oh my god.
I don't know what the fuck happened. It just randomly started fucking bleeding. It's probably the weirdest thing I think I've had. An experience with.
Whoa, no.
Go for it. Watch out. Let's watch out for the sniper, dude. Go for it. You're good. Oh, shit. That guy. Watch out.
Oh, yeah.
Watch
they're
top.
Both up there. He's bodied.
Oh, no.
I got him.
Go for it. Okay.
Wait.
The snipe.
Wait. Yeah, he's spawn sniping. Okay, distract him. Put pressure on him.
Yeah, I saw him.
Go for him, Hungry. Alright, get the res. I'll count it tonight.
Aw, oh, so close to hitting.
I see him. He's running away. He's running around back.
I see that.
Alright, get him out in the spot where I can over him.
Yeah, I got golden guns.
I'm cutting him off. He's on a sparrow. Oh, got him.
Apparently your live broadcast is like really, really delayed.
It is. For a reason. So that if anyone knows that I'm streaming, they don't fucking go watch my gameplay and see where I am. Yeah, so it's a few seconds delayed, so I don't get fucked on.
More than a few seconds.
It's about, I don't know, I think it's like 15, 20 seconds.
A decent amount.
Yeah.
I had it muted, because I was getting so lost.
Oh. What? It's hard. That was a good map, though, guys.
Yep.
Yeah. I think I'm actually still broadcasting. I am. Are you watching it or something?
Yeah, it's gone, but I had to mute it. Because I could hear it on your side and on
mine, and it was really confusing. I don't know where the blood actually came from. I'm still, like, feeling around the back of my neck for where the blood was. I'm not getting any now.
That's not good.
I don't know where it came from or why. My head is on fire. So much coffee.
I heard 6 cup.
But I'm drinking Gatorade now. See you. Yeah, you're good.
Okay.
Sorry. I don't know why you would want to watch this at all. Dude, I was sitting here a minute ago, and I felt went that to my head, and there was just like a streak of blood. I don't know what the fuck happened. Yeah, like this, my hand was covered in blood, and then I started just like patting. I don't know what happened. Yeah, I don't really know what's going on, but I haven't done anything. You see what I'm doing? This is literally all I've done.
Yeah. Watch out there to the left of us.
I see him.
Oh my gosh, where is he?
Oh, what a little Twilight Garrison bitch.
That's crazy, dude.
Where are the others really? At?
Oh, I got one right here. Right? Yeah. What? There's no way he just killed me like that.
That guy.
The Twilight Garrison dude's dead, but if you can get me, I'd appreciate it. No, never mind, don't worry about it.
I got him with the explosive round. Shout out to explosive round.
Shout out to explosive round, it's my best friend.
No way.
Nice. Yeah, I gotta work on not dying. But I had that Twilight Garrison fucking Titan like 3 times in the fucking head and it didn't kill him.
Honestly, this doesn't seem like it's too bad to go flawless if you just get paired up with the right
dude. I got a fucking
person on left.
On the very back, Sparrow.
Shout. He's weak.
Yeah, he's dead. There should be another one.
Is there another one?
I got one spawn and I got one over there shooting at me.
Hey, back up. Yeah? Just back up.
Where's he at?
I'll circle around.
There's one in spawn all the way to the back of the crate.
Back of their crate?
I'm shooting at him right now.
Or our.
I'm out of ammo, shit.
Run.
Way back. I'm gonna get on the Sparrow and stretch him.
I don't. Oh, okay, I see now. I see him just standing over there.
Yeah, he's literally just sitting there.
I've got one on me, it's a Titan.
Yeah, he's right here. I see him. Dude, how is Clever Dragon fucking up my shot that badly?
High caliber rounds, man.
Oh, I know, it's staggering help. The shit out of me. He's right here
on my
orb.
Oh, yeah,
he's pushing their fucking revs. He's getting the revs. He's pushing the one right near you, Rev, first. Yeah, you're right behind them.
He's right there.
He's on my orb. They're pushing my orb to get the respawn. Get him. Oh, fuck, I was gonna
say. Just go for me.
The hunter's pushing where something is.
Oh, he's pushing right there.
Bad call.
I was just gonna say, be silent. Don't shoot, but be silent. And you could have got both of us.
Okay, so I'm gonna push right again.
Yeah, they didn't go right.
I got one right here on the very side. I got two of them right here on the side. They're they tried to fucking snipe. He went invisible trying to snipe me.
I see him on my radar. Well, I'm behind the wall, bro. Okay, well, I traded with one. Okay, left.
Dude, how? How is it rocking me that fucking hard?
Crucible.
It doesn't make sense.
I know, man. It's not even fair.
Damn it.
I killed two of them, though. This round should have been fucking over.
Fucking hell. I was behind a wall!
Telling you, that it's stupid. They kill me behind a wall, too. I mean,
when I got those two,
I
y'all should have came
orb
over to
behind
the orbs.
Wall. Like,
so,
what?
We kind of fucked up on that.
Let's just all go left, because they're obviously going to push really hard that.
I pushed that away, it's not already, I see. Are you serious? I hit that guy 3 times and he's lagging me. Oh, watch me.
What? How did he one-shot me with Satyrian Rapier? As a golden gun.
He's head glitching, I got him.
He one-shotted me. There's no way.
You have been before the two guys.
Alright, I'm gonna counter snipe. I'm gonna rush Sparrow, but all the way across.
Super broke, Guardian. You're tied.
Okay, I don't see anybody on the left side yet.
Alright, they're all back in their spawn.
Well, don't get sniped. Don't push them.
Trying to go from around.
They're waiting for special and I got both of them.
Oh yeah, they got a res.
Coming back to me.
The other one's bodied. Nice.
Good job, man. Good job.
I got him with a land.
Weapons down. This fight is over.
Did you win?
We won 3 out of 5 so far.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Do either of you have super?
I do.
Alright, what do you have?
Smash.
Smash? Alright, I would say maybe we can use it. Heads up.
Hurry up. I'm just gonna grab it.
He golden gun, he's golden gun, coming in, he has at least one shot. No, never mind, he's sniping it. He changed out of a golden gun. He's right here to the left, above you. Left above you. Rev. He's right above you. If you can get
his res.
If not, I don't know where the other guy is.
Back there, Clunk. Up, cannon.
The team shot.
All enemies need to. Alright, we need one more. I'm so tired.
You've got match points, Gardner. End this.
Oh, is that like a playback of your YouTube video?
I guess, yeah. I didn't know it was even.
Whoa, back of the spawn.
Watch out.
I just went up on the trail behind and came up and got him.
Yeah, I love sniping with the longbow, so it's one of my favorite things.
Wow, I'm the worst. I am the weakest fucking link. I feel like Jade Rabbit should have been able to fucking rock them, but they just kept staggering me with that Clever Dragon.
Yeah, Clever Dragon is a huge stagger to snipers. Not even funny.
Well, I've got one with armor piercing, so I can probably fucking get him. But since that round's over, I'm going back to Jade and snipe.
Why did my thing just say trial complete? Did it say that after every match?
Oh, no.
The LDR.
Gosh. Decline. Hopefully it's back.
Right. What are you going up against?
Guard my body, I'm hiding.
Night Stalker, Distant Star. So,
Alpha Team.
To the Morgue Truth.
I'm back.
Eliminate all enemy time.
Alright. Oh, this side? Good.
We haven't.
Alright, they're not left. They went right or mid.
I didn't
they're
see
right,
them
right.
They're
right
mid. Don't push. You're fucking low. I got one way behind you.
Oh wow, I was running. Okay, well, I'm telling you, these lightning grenades are amazing.
I'm watching him.
Okay, you can push my res, Catalepsy. Oh, nope, there's one on my res. Nice. Okay, I didn't even see him. Sorry about that.
You're good.
I don't know.
Yeah, he's pushing. And watch out for the rep. He's gonna bang you. He's gonna bang on the wall, right there. He's right in that he's right in the fucking
I'm body. Oh.
I hit him like 4 times with the jade.
That was lit. That was the cleanest thing ever.
Yep, I'm gonna go in that tunnel next time. Okay. Instead of being out there in the open.
Yeah, that works.
I'm gonna, you guys both go right, I'm gonna still watch left. The team is in the lead.
I was watching. Oh, well, he's right here. One is right here at me. Fuck. How? How did he fucking... Alright, there's a Titan pushing mid-top.
Oh,
watch
there's
your back.
Two on right. Well, yep. There's one on Catalepsy's orb,
my orb.
There's
yeah.
Two of them going.
Two on mine.
Your orb.
They're on top of this building right here.
Okay, they can see you. They're on top of the building up there. Straight ahead. Oh, another one back out. Oh, man.
It's all good. I wasn't prepared for that guy to be directly in front of me as I jumped up here. But he was already there, so.
Don't push out too far. Like you have to get an advantage point. Whole right side is all over mine. So you have to get the advantage of it.
The match is tied. I like playing this one pretty slow, though, man. I'm not pushing at all.
Yeah, I'm going to sit back now. That one Titan's rushing almost every time, so I mean...
No, they went hard right. He didn't rush this time. Yeah, they went hard right.
Oh, shit. No, he's underneath. He's underneath where I was. Fucking... He's pushing to my orb. Pushing to my orb.
I see him. Oh my gosh, I need help.
There's two of them pushing my orb. One's backing up to the fucking hallway. One
there's one sniping
from afar, too.
Where?
Straight down the alleyway. Yep. Okay, he's going on right side. Just go for my res. Drop it.
I don't.
Okay, better hurry. Okay, he's coming around.
Oh, he's right there. He's right there. Long hallway right there.
I see him.
Okay, if you guys can res me, that's cool. If not, whatever.
Go for it. I got him.
Okay.
Far back. Normal blend point.
He's bodied, I think. Oh, he's so weak. Nice.
Oh, yeah, it's explosive, man. These explosive rounds are good for popping people around corners.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna push up on him a little bit.
I'm gonna push left, yeah.
Yeah, they're going cave left, cave right, cave far right. They're all in that cave. I'm running up on them, but I'm going. I'm
Dude, how? How is that guy not hit?
You guys are tracking for 2 seconds. So
I need no, I got one pushing me.
Right, I'm gonna go back and help you.
Man, I got sniped out of the fucking air.
Stay on his roof.
I got sniped out of the air when I jumped over here to get special, so I would watch out. There's a Titan up top above where I am. There's a hunter right here, right next to me in this doorway, and the one long where Zytro is.
Okay,
to your left in the hallway.
There's too many.
There's a Titan and a hunter.
Holding him. What the shit? I shot him 4 times.
No. Oh my gosh.
I didn't see him die. I shot that guy with golden. If they pop the golden, so it's all good.
Yeah, that's good.
Man, what the fuck? How have I gotten none? I've shot these guys, but none of my snipers have hit the head. They all hit the body and, like, the shoulder, and I fucking get clipped by some fucking cactus or fucking something. I got one heavy mid.
They went left, didn't they?
No, they went, yeah, they went their left, yeah.
One's on right, Hunter up there, he just peeked it.
What? God, what the fuck is this? I hit the guy four times in the fucking head and he just walks away.
Yeah, that guy got me too, bro. I hit him with the Jade Rabbit four times.
I have no clue how that fucking happened. This is every round
what
now.
What the hell? Now they're head glitching and doing that little. Okay, come back. Hungry.
Oh my god, they're lagging.
Yeah, they are. They're using two tactics now.
Yo, what the fuck?
Shoot, no. I'm gonna get the res. Oh, I got it. Oh, you're up. Yeah, that was worthless.
What I'm lying. This?
Yeah, why are you that's lagging? Great.
I don't know.
How can I hit the guy four times in the face though? Point
I don't
blank
know, that's
on
yeah, bipolar.
It's only one shot registers, right? It's stupid.
Yeah.
That's what happened.
I don't know. They're gonna slam this fucking thing though. I'm gonna tell you that right
oh,
now.
I have to use it. I don't want to, but I have one if I have to.
Oh, they're all on heavy. Should I go in there and try and smash it?
Never
mind,
never
mind. They're too much pressure. Oh my. I hate my life.
They all pulled it, didn't they?
Back out, back out, back out, back out, back out. Back out. I'm gonna get the
okay, Catalepsy, there's. Watch out, there. Oh, yep.
Back out, bro.
Well, I went
they're
to
all
go
in that middle
out.
Room right there.
You can rev me, there's no one watching my.
Dude,
oh,
I hit that
you.
Guy so many times and they're not registering.
Stand up. Unleash your anger in the next fight.
Stupid.
How come all of a sudden you can't hit them?
I don't know, the first round they were like the worst fucking players I think I've seen in a while. And then all of a sudden they're just unhittable.
Are you serious? This is match point?
Yeah.
What?
I'm golden gun.
Alright, let's stick together, guys. This is bullshit.
One's pushing me.
Yeah, don't get.
Watch out for Tuki. They've gotten a lot of kills on us.
Just spread apart a little bit.
Oh, he's right here, below me. He's fucking fisting.
Get the reds.
Watch out. There's no one on me. No one looking at me, so you're good. Keep this fucking orb though. Don't go away. He's right here below us. Thank you.
Weapons down. This fight is over.
All right.
I got a golden gun.
I've got no smash still.
Right.
I'm honestly thinking. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm
well,
gonna...
How have I gotten zero fucking kills?
Match point. Time for a comeback.
I think honestly what I'm gonna do next game is just put on weapons bubble and snipe.
There, I see this fucking. What?
No,
I shot him. He was down to nothing.
That?
I shot him
no
three
help.
Times
he
with bursting.
Away.
Three
I got him
fucking
with
bursts.
Dude, you hit the wall right next to him.
I hit him with three bursts after you sniped they're... him.
I swear these kids are lagging or something, bro. I just got hit. How are they hitting me? Okay, well, they're all on right. Watch out, Zytromix.
Fuck them. Come over to here, Zytro. Don't fucking push them. Come here.
Yeah, they're
because
using
the
Jade.
Fucking...
Watch out.
No, the thing is over here, too. The fucking cap. So if they decide to fucking stay over there and do
no,
nothing.
Don't push that angle. Yeah, they're. Oh my gosh, dude, it's not even fair. Don't push it.
I'm not. I'm staying here. I just don't want to fucking get sniped.
Guys, Sparrow, and get out of there.
No, fuck that. I'm staying by the fucking flag. If they want to snipe from afar, then let them come at the flag.
I'm gonna separate a little bit. There's no way.
Just keep him distracted with you guys, and I'll come up behind him. I'm coming, hold on!
Okay, I've got two pushing over on this side in their spawn.
Okay, well,
oh,
right.
I'm dead.
Come
I'm
here,
dead.
Here,
they're
come here.
Everywhere.
Back off.
I'm backing
out. Oh, they're back here.
Got you.
Guardian
watch out. Couldn't see that. Where's he?
Get on your Sparrow and get over here. They're both over here. Get someone get the cap point.
I'm gonna wait for him to go for that res. I guarantee you he will.
He's pushing this back.
Both res.
No, he's fucking golden gun. Don't push the golden gun.
No, my. Yeah, I was trying to run behind that rock. Wow.
What the?
Better luck next time.
Oh my gosh. You said golden gun and I turned and then see him and run.
And I sniped him in the fucking head as he golden gunned.
It's stupid, man. Those dudes are trash. It's like they're lag switching or something. I mean, it's stupid. That
was I only got one
hey, you
fucking
take
kill.
A break real quick, so I'm gonna go eat dinner for like 10
okay.
minutes.
Yeah, it's fine, man.
Okay.
You can play Iron Banner, I don't know.
Yeah, it's fine.
Alright, I'll be back. I'll get on the mic, too.
Well.
They were lag switching or something, because there's no way.
Yeah, there was something up, because...
The first
I mean,
they were
staggering like crazy.
The second round, that guy with the Titan fucking pushed me so hard. And he was unhittable, and then...
I know. It's like,
I can't play,
what am I
I can't play
to
Iron
do?
Banner if you're going to be sitting there. You're just going to get kicked from the fire team. So I'm going to boot him and then we'll play or something.
Yeah, that's fine.
Anyway, fuckers, man. Hey, you. I got blood in my fucking pants too. What? Cause I had it on the back of my head and I didn't know it was on my head. So when I pulled my hand around, I fucking hit my fucking thigh. I got blood all over my fucking pants. Cause I'm really, really good at things, like life. That
Iron Banner control. Bravo team. Show the Iron Lords what you're made of.
Dang, I meant to change that crap. I'm gonna try and get used to using this mod though. love it how this lightning grenade over here isn't even touching these people.
Enemy captured zone B.
Watch, oh my gosh.
What? This guy ate two shotgun shells to the face. And he's walked away from me like, nah, man, that's cool. No worries.
What shotgun bullets? God dang it.
That guy died from the shotgun, but no one else. Literally, my stream just showed it. Him eating two shotgun shells to the face. What?
Oh, wow. It's just death and B. Dude, they're everywhere in the middle. Holy cow. I can't turn around without them just sitting there spraying at you. I'll try and rush B and smash the people that are capturing it.
I had my super for a minute, I just don't want to use it.
Enemy captured zone B. Zone A neutralized. Zone A secure.
God dang, bro.
Zone A lost.
Or not.
Enemy captured.
That warlock melee just gonna snipe me once again, so.
Enjoy that.
Zone B, neutralized.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna pop my super and hit in the middle here.
Yeah, looks like there's quite a few people there, so.
Oh, okay, he fucking teared me.
Heavy ammo. Are you kidding me, bro? So no. Good, just Nova Bomb me. I mean. Bravo, buddy.
Tears there.
Heavy ammo available.
Oh wow, they took our heavy too.
Nope, I got the heavy.
Oh no, they took our heavy. You went for theirs.
Yeah, I went for theirs.
Nobody went for theirs. Hey, either way, we still got a heavy. I think there was only one dude that got theirs anyways, so. God, you know it'd be nice if I didn't get auto-tracked by a fusion grenade. Shh.
Zone B neutralized.
He didn't even stick me.
Enemy captured zone B.
Like 30 kills, so I don't really care.
Yeah, I mean, this is retarded. It's because there's so many freaking god roll clever dragons out right now, and I don't have a chance. 5 minutes left. Your jug shield and shotgun, bro. But I swear this kid Nova bombs me every single time. Like, what the heck, man? There's other people in the world. Oh my.
The city will never gain you ground.
Oh, that's wonderful. Triple negative.
Fatty and order something again because I am disgusting. I said I think I'm gonna order something. I'm fucking hungry as shit.
Yep.
What is today? Friday? 4 p.m. Yeah, it is.
Yep. Thank God.
Okay. Nothing yet.
Alright, I'm back.
Okay.
You guys go to play on a banner or what?
Yeah, we did. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you just back south match.
That last match was a bunch of baloney.
No kidding. It was the worst match ever.
I don't know. I think it was a combination of not being, like not tracking anymore, but I know I hit those dudes in the head. Your enemies won't. Oh, well. Zone C, secure. I was telling my dad about what happened to your head, and he's like, maybe you hit a mosquito on his head, and he didn't know.
No, this was like, it was continuous for like 10 minutes.
That's weird. Yeah. Finally stopped though, at least.
Yeah, alright, we're probably in space, like, you can join.
Doctor next time you see him.
We're gonna get back into this now. Cool.
Alright, I'll see how this goes.
Let's see.
Already at what, 4 or 5?
4 wins, 1 loss, so our mercy was just used.
Sadly used.
Yeah. No biggie. I'm just worried about round 8 when you get those god snipers.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, that's gonna be a fun experience.
Honestly, he's kinda right. We should probably just pull out pulse rifles and shotguns on them. Or fusion rifles. Solid individual might work.
That's true. But the bad thing is we gotta get them close range. So.
Just jump on the sparrows.
Well, that's true. Yeah, just rush the heck out of them.
That's what I did when I got behind really hit him. I just jumped on the sparrow and got over there in a few seconds.
Yeah. That's weird having a year one map as your trials. Never had that before.
Not since year one, at least.
Mm-mm.
Apparently, I was reading around on Reddit, the rumor is they're gonna rotate between all three big maps for the next 3 weeks. So the next one might be another big map. Well, there's one on Mars, right? With all the
boats
in the tunnel.
Yes.
And then there's another one that I don't remember which one it is.
I know which one you're talking about, yeah. I don't know the name of it. I honestly think it's... Is it on the moon also? I don't know. I know which one you're talking about.
Going back into competitive stuff. We took a break for a minute.
Shoot, get that out of the way. I want that in the middle of a sniping match. Be trying to snipe and have to sneeze, oh god. Oh, yeah, look at these dudes. Okay, 392, Defender, Last Word, Devil's Dawn, Arc Infinity Sword, 398, Tlaloc, Sunsinger, The Laughing Heart, Good Roll, Silver Dread, 396, Titan Striker, Last Word, Ex Machina. Yep. Yeah, he looks like a...
Let's take him out first.
Definitely call that out if you take him. He will be a very important member of their team.
Oh, I already shot.
They're all on the left.
Yeah, they're all watch
building.
Right.
Yeah. Yeah, mid building. Oh, my thumb. Locked up.
Whoa!
Damn it.
Got one mid building.
Just get his legs whenever you can.
Watch out mid top. Right side is the guy with the freaking meter. Alright, left side. We're ahead. Start this for me. Take him out. He's there. He's still there. He's behind the rock.
Yeah, I know he is. I'm pushing up for their reses.
Nice. I'll get him to me if you get my res.
Oh, no. He's right here on special. Special building.
Oh, well. Just trying to get him and then fall down. That didn't work
out
very well.
Don't get sniped. Oh god, he's pushing the revs. He's gonna get the revs.
Just go from our res. Go from our res.
Mid building right here. There's one more on top of the.
Oh, back out.
God damn it, dude. Okay, well.
Tell
fuck
me if they start
right.
Rushing me.
I hate respawn. Files of respawn.
I'm out.
Watch out, right side, he's rushing. Well, you left, my bad.
They're pushing you with sparrows, so heads up.
Just 10 seconds to go.
Yeah, I'm screwed.
You're learning. Come back.
That shouldn't have been a thing. I killed two of them, we should have fucking pushed him. And not just stood back.
Yeah.
Because the snipe war is not what you really want
to
be in.
Well, I fell down trying to get his res. That was the worst part. I fell down or we could have...
I have no special ammo left,
sure.
So...
I think you could have got.
He's almost dead, the fucking trials. Dude.
I got one pushing me. Oh, he's bubble. Probably weapons. Don't snipe. Don't... Just back out. Don't rush it. Do not.
I killed him. The bubble's gone.
Oh, you did? Nice.
I gotta get this fucking special though.
Yeah, he was barely out of his bubble. It was a weapon bubble.
That was a long ass fucking round. That last.
And I was like, oh hey buddy, pop.
Yeah. And yeah, I was about to say just run.
I couldn't tell if he was out of his bubble yet or not. No, dude. I have explosive rounds.
I think they're gonna go.
Left side.
That's fine. I'm looking right because there's one right here.
Push up.
I got one.
Flawless dude's on left. He's at those rocks where we where the zone.
Watch
is.
This orb over here.
Got him. I got
come.
The flawless.
All right, come here.
All right, push.
I'm gonna push
him.
Get a special. I'm watching.
I'm on his res.
Alright, push up a little bit.
Where's that dude?
He's right here.
Here, back out. We can't help you back there.
Yeah, get out in the line of sight. There we go.
Oh, that'll work.
No, I got him. You had them before this began. I have one bullet for special, so.
That guy got his super in one round. That's what I don't understand.
It's because I fucking killed him, and he sat there for 5 minutes. Because we were fucking doing a snipe 1v1. Victory is
assured. Oh well, he's in middle sniping. He's going on right, or he's right there. Zytromex, he's right there beside you. Oh, they're both in middle. One's on top of the. They're sniping on our orbs.
Well, I missed that one. I need this. How am I gonna get your res? I'm very far away from you. They're gonna push me.
One's pushing you. Two of them are pushing you.
I'm not worried about it. Fuck that.
Your team was eliminated. Better luck next time.
Yeah, they're going. They're still doing mid, aren't they?
I think they are.
All right, I'm gonna come back to you because there's a little.
I have my super.
This little rocket over here. You see all of mid.
Just watch out that flawless dude.
They're
really
right.
Good at sniping. I don't see him.
No,
oh,
I see
yep, there's left. One. Watch out.
They're all mid. That one.
I got one over here with me.
Don't push him unless you can take him.
Oh, I've got two over here with me. I'm running.
I'm coming.
I'm running, so.
They're both over here. I got them both.
The other one was right here. A second ago. I don't know where he went. Where's their orbs? Push their orbs.
I got both. They're both orbs right here where I am. Hang around.
Okay.
Oh, I heard something.
Oh, he's in our spawn. He's in our spawn. He's in our spawn. Got him.
Good job.
Weapons down. This fight is over.
I need this special ammo.
I need my phone. I'm out of sniper ammo. Oh, heavy.
I got my golden gun.
Okay.
I got Nova.
I got Smash. Okay.
I'd say Smash or Nova in there, because we can both use ours. Ammo available.
Oh, are you serious? I missed. Get him, little half health.
I got one. Look heavy.
Oh my God! I no-scoped him. I didn't even look at him. I fucking no-scoped him though. Oh my God! If you can rush in here. Oh, he's going for the res. Going for the res.
Yeah, don't.
What should I do here?
Back away and maybe snipe him. I don't know. They're both right there, so if you smashed, you would hit them both.
I already smashed.
Oh, fuck me. Alright, well then. Rush around and try to get the res, I don't know. Or snipe.
Nova bomb hit a piece of rebar.
No, come on. Oh, God. I was trying to get out. It pinched me.
My Nova bomb hit a piece of rebar. I would have gotten pissed. Oh, my God.
Dude, I just no-scoped that fucking guy with the ex machina. I turned around as he was fucking shooting me. I turned around and just fucking hit him.
Took out the flawless.
Good. Where was he? Right side or
left? Right, right. He was on right.
They're mid right here. One with me.
Both of them are getting his res. I need help.
Okay,
pop the bubble, watch out. One shot sniper.
Oh, well, yep. I was trying to back out. Okay, yeah,
there
they're
you,
all right there in that bubble, so just watch out. He's gonna be right. Watch out.
Well, I wasted my fucking golden gun because he waited for me to fucking pop my golden gun to hit me with fists.
What the shit, man?
I just switched to bubble with blessings. Or weapons, I mean. Not blessings.
Alright, stay back and don't fucking rush them. Just snipe. Stop. Match
point, well, they have two.
Well, I don't give a fuck. So just shoot them the fuck out of it.
Right. Tunnel.
Right tunnel?
No, never mind, never mind. Right.
Right.
Okay.
Make sure they're not going left also.
They're still right, they're still right. Yeah, he's in mid in the dome.
Yeah, I saw him.
Guardian down. Are you serious? Oh, it's Wallach supercharged. That's what the hell he's doing. They're both pushing from left. Oh, I tried to fall. It's just right. Alright, Hungry, you can come to mine. Both of y'all come.
Oh, watch out. Oh, wow. How? I don't.
I'll get my red.
I don't understand. I'll get back up. Oh, yep. Honestly, I don't know how he got me. I'm sitting behind a rock, and it says he bodied me. So, I mean.
Got three more for the weapon.
Might as well try for it, yeah.
Yeah, we
Pardon me, sorry.
It sucks because we actually like shouldn't have lost to those guys.
Watching a video of these dudes playing on the area, and they ran around getting like 2 kills and just getting killed with stars.
Yeah.
Meanwhile, we're over here having a hard time.
Going pure sweaty. Got 399, Hawk Saw, Queen Breakers, Void Walker.
Queen Breakers? Oh,
yeah. 400.
Striker, Lockwood, Longbow. 400.